Oh, fuck. Let me sit down. Sif, go away. What's going on, Golden Banana Prince? Toxic Incremancer? Sweet Cafe Latte? Sticker Phoenix Fire AF? What up? Not much. Just play Fallout 4 already? Damn, okay. Shit, you guys really don't like Monster Hunter. Oh, what's going on, Murph? Book Hater, Oscar, Ace of War, where is Yakuza? Jesus. I just can't win. What's going on, Robbie? Agama, Tyler, Sapatma, Red Ronald. I need to stop being a cat. Hello, Hazard, Game Boy. Okay, so we need to stop the cats. I was gathering, so that's why I'm a cat. We're not going to be gathering anymore, so I don't want to deal with this shit anymore. What's good, Dobbs? Bunny Ninja? Yes, it is. Crysay, Keaton, Visora, Glitterhound, Swift Darkness. I'm super congested again today, if you can't tell. So I apologize. Oh, fuck. I don't know what's wrong with me. I think you guys just give me allergies. I'm allergic to you. Hello, Zelfor, Mask Guide. Random cat appears. You look sick. Yeah, dog. Why are you not congested? I don't know. It's been like within the last week or two. I don't know why it started happening all of a sudden. Hold on. This shit is loud. Let me turn this down on my end. It shouldn't affect the volume on yours. What's good, Esper? Axis, take some shots. I was drinking last night, and that ended up being a mistake. As I said, man, you know what would be cool? If I played fucking Monster Hunter under the effects of alcohol. And, more on that in a second. Hello, Six of Sound, Salad Bar, Darth Tosi. I'm sorry to hear that, dog. It happens. It has nothing to do with you. You just need to bounce back and big dick the next person down into submission. I feel like anyone who joined this channel can be okay if they don't try to be edgy and don't come in with the mindset. I've heard her. This chat is retarded and edgy shit on me, please. Oh. Hello, Matsu Makito. So anyways, yeah, you might be wondering if you actually watch the Monster Hunter streams instead of just listen. I have a new set of armor and a new weapon. So I played a little bit last night, and I got DLC quests. And basically, I almost fucking killed myself. I came really, really close last night because I found out this armor is fucking dope for me. This armor has fast charge, sharpness. It's sick as fuck, but there's a downside. The quest I had to do to get this shit was fighting not one My Little Pony, but two My Little Ponies at the same time. Electrical My Little Ponies. And I had to be naked too. So no armor, they kill me in two fucking hits, and there's two of them. I spent all goddamn night fighting fucking bronies. But I got my armor set, goddammit. Hello, Lindsay. Poles. Ninja. Cheerios, Drifty. Kieran? Yup, Kieran. Why is your video game in the Japanese language? Are you sneaky Asian? Because it's not out in the American language. What's going on, Desiree? Motoko? Did I say hello to you, Taron? I play Valhalla. Isn't that the shitty fucking furry dating sim or some bullshit? Do they try to clap you? Oh. They didn't just try. They definitely clapped me. Several times. I was getting pissed. I almost threw my fucking controller at one point. It was kind of embarrassing. Thank you for the sub, Violent Cash 10. I appreciate the support, my man. Enjoy your terrible emotes. Wow, holy shit. Usually they stop right in front of you. Don't act like you don't yiff, I don't. They ram their horn into you? Yes. Hello, Overkill. Also, I was on the banana phone with my baby last night. My waifu. Fuck. And, I'm sitting here just fucking talking. Hello, Barlug. And she says, baby, are you streaming right now? And I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about, woman? What? No, this is my day off. And, turns out, as some of you may have, saw last night, fucking, Cry had my stream key on his OBS and decided to start late night on my stream. Like, a real fucking intellectual. Which, that scared me. I thought I got hacked, dude. Turns out Cry is retarded. That was so funny. Funny's not the word I would use. What's going on, Skater Boy? Yes, it is. Oh, I lost my blue sharpness now. God damn it. Fuck. Oh, okay. Cry forgot how to stream after a week off. Well, see, the last stream he did was on my fucking stream because my internet was so shit that he took over for the Monster Hunter 3U double stream. So I guess he forgot about that and never took my stream key off. I'm gonna hack you unless you pay me 2 bits. And it was way better. Yeah, people have been telling me. People have been telling me it was the best stream I've ever done because I wasn't in there and it was only like a minute long. Which really hurts my feelings, but it is what it is. What's going on, Kiro? So it looks really cool. Yeah, it actually isn't terrible, too. You might have noticed it has blue sharpness, but it only has a micro penis of blue sharpness. Like, if we look here, it's got a little micro dick of blue. Everything else is really good. It's 150 base, 30 lightning, and 20% affinity. That's not bad for what the point I'm at. And that's why I got this set, is because it has not only fast charge, but it has sharpness, so it makes that micro penis last as long as 2 micro penises. So, with that being taken into consideration, this is probably my highest DPS sword right now. Because it lasted almost the entire fight, even though this is like a little baby dick monster. This set looks pretty cool. Yeah, and I don't look like a fucking troglodyte anymore with mixed armor. I was wondering why this stream was so much better last night. Yeah. Ah. Monster is. It comes not from a particular monster, but it comes from a DLC quest. Like, if you go over here. Let's see. Shut the fuck up. No one cares. You click this purple shit, and it's double Kieran. It's 2 Kieran, and you cannot have any armor or charms. You have to fight them naked. I caved and used the cats, I'm not gonna lie. The only way I could do it was with the cats. I couldn't fight both of the bronies naked on my own. Because they have about as much health as a normal one would in the single player village. They got about 2,000 health each. So shit. I had to do that quest 6 times for my armor. So I killed literally 12 bronies. But I got a lot better at that fight. The first quest completion, it took me 33 minutes to kill both of them. And the last one I did took 13 minutes to kill both of them. So I ended up getting a lot better at Kieran as a result of that situation. Can you read Japanese? Nope. Not at all. What's going on, Gouda? Thank you. Hello, Shadow Man. Is this fun solo? It is for a certain type of person. It can be very frustrating. But it is probably more fun with friends, like any other game. You have to be a certain type of video game player to enjoy this kind of game on your own, honestly. How did you figure out that you had to be naked? Because those event DLC quests for all the Monster Hunter games, if they don't let you join and you're the appropriate hunter rank, it's almost always a quest where you have to be fucking naked. Like, they have a fetish for making you fight fucked up shit while naked. I remember Monster Hunter 3U, I think there was one to fight Naked Devil Joes. So, that's just what they like to do. Hello, Magic Man. Total simple text and brain can only speak simplified English? Absolutely, I'm a retard, XD. Hello, Skull Candy. I'm really sleepy today. Like, I have a problem. I don't know what's causing it, and it really bothers me, because no matter how much sleep I get, it's never restful anymore. Like, except for about 8 hours. And, feel like shit. Honestly, don't feel rested in the least. I'll probably snap out of it in about an hour or two, because that's what usually happens, but it's just been a recurring trend. I don't know what could be causing it. Texans aren't simple. They make the best vodka. Fuck Russia. Go for a run, dog. Hell no. I'm too manlet for running. It's a Diet Coke. Haven't had Diet Coke in a while. It's been 4 or 5 days, maybe? Because I have nothing to eat or drink right now. I have one Hungry Man dinner left. That is my entire stock of food. I even ran out of Pop-Tarts today, so I really need to go grocery shopping. Wait, what? Oh, the fucking Renopalop. Maybe it's Diet Coke withdrawal. How much water do you drink? I don't drink water. I drink tea, but I drink a fuck ton. I'm always hydrated. I'm addicted to Jack in the Box tacos. I think that is the first person I've ever seen say they actually like Jack in the Box tacos. Figures it would be you. What's going on, fellow Octave? Wait, what? No, that didn't touch me. Okay, that has a weird fucking hitbox then. Is that Cuckoo? Yep. This is Yan Cuckoo, the bird wyvern. Okay. I like Jack in the Box tacos. No, you don't. Alright. Just gotta fucking wait, I guess. No people like Jack in the Box at all? Yeah, for real, right? My wife left me. Salad bar, you'll probably never have a wife. No offense, dog. You know, marriage ain't for everybody. What's going on, Jail? I am using a lightning sword, not a fire sword today. Ow, I should always use absolute evasion. Like Jack in the Box, but the tacos aren't good. That's an understatement. It's like eating fucking paper. Yeah, some freaks are into that. What's going on, Aikaboo? Been stuck in traffic for 3 hours? Jesus Christ. My favorite streamer made fun of me. I would severely doubt that I'm your favorite streamer. I don't have any mammary glands. Well, I mean, I do, but not like the milky type, you know what I'm saying? What's good, Atheist? Jack in the Box has awesome garlic fries. Why are you wearing wizard shit? Because I'm a wizard, dog. Get the fuck out of my way, Renopalop. Nobody loves you. Let me get that fang. Fucking Renopalop piece of shit. There we go. Getting married is honestly so much money. Yup. My favorite streamers roll the D20. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. Still fighting weak monsters? Yes, we are, Hero W. And hello, Third World Weeb. I'm doing the guild now. So it's gonna be even lower energy than usual. How are you liking this Monster Hunter game? I like it a lot, but it's kind of demoralizing when, like, two of the first comments I get are, where is Yakuza and why the fuck aren't you playing Fallout 4? So I guess I'll do something different after this stream. I don't know what it's gonna be yet. Maybe Yakuza. Maybe Fallout 4, I don't really know. Oh. Okay. Fallout 4 is dog shit, I know, but me too. It's a fitting game for my personality. And my general status as a human being. Okay. Monster Hunter can be hit or miss for normies. I just gotta scream and make funnier jokes.
Whoa! Is this guy for real? Oh my god! Oh, he's screaming! Oh! No! No! Whoa! Oh my god!
My voice hurts already. I don't know how people do that shit. Say, gotcha, bitch, more. Don't worry, whenever I do that shit, you know it's not gonna last long. So I cannot maintain that. It hurts. Scared the living shit out of me? Good. Lighting a fire under people's asses. I was only half paying attention. You gotta give me all of your attention, god damn it.
Wow!
Oh shit. Oh no, he's hitting me. Hello, Light of All Worlds. God damn it. Okay, I need to just stop fucking with this dude when he's enraged. I need to wait for him to do his rocks. Seeing somebody's getting fucked? No? Not right now? Oh. That was pretty good. He led me. I'm not using heals on this boss. I'm sorry. I refuse to heal. New Monster Hunter specifically made for Switch in NA. Basically, you can either have it for console or have it be in English. You can't have both, Aaron Green. That's the philosophy of Monster Hunter. Say the N-word. Oh yeah, you stupid nincompoop. Just needed quests. Okay, you interrupted my nut. Good. You shouldn't be nutting on streams. Do you always play Monster Hunter solo? No. Excuse me, Jesus Christ, I burped, and I'm pretty sure it was audible even though I didn't open my mouth. It sounded like a little frog croak. Are you DSP? Yes. What does it say about world, then? Be careful. Might be cool, might not be cool. All I can say is that if World doesn't do good, say goodbye to console Monster Hunter 5 ever. So that's why even if you don't like the idea of Monster Hunter World, well, I don't know. I guess there's some people who no matter what will just be against it. World got me hyped, but cautiously. Man. Yesterday I had a fucking experience. God damn it. I was actually saying, you know what? I kind of want to watch someone stream video games, so I went on to Twitch. And, God damn it. I went to a IRL stream. And I stayed there for about 30 minutes, and the only thing they were talking about is, they were doing, like, a sub-marathon to get to a certain amount of subs, and they were just sitting there, and the only thing they were doing was asking for subs and thanking subs, and I don't understand what the fuck is appealing about that. Like, it literally boggled my mind. IRL stream, that's where you went wrong? Yup. Do you have any interest in a new South Park game? No. Anyone watch anyone play video games? Well, they didn't play any video games, so, you know. Crisis averted. You watched for 30 minutes just out of sheer curiosity to see if people were actually gonna, like, go along with it, you know? And then I showed a couple of my friends and we kind of had a chuckle and made fun of them together. I'm a great person. Yes, it worked. Well, I didn't give them money, so it didn't. But it worked on other retards. Hello, Zebra. Alien. IRL is the biggest problem with Twitch. I think subs like an hour yesterday, but at least they were all happy. But Cry probably wasn't like, oh, please sub. We're close to the milestone. If we get all these subs with the next amount of time, I'll give you a fucking bonus. Please sub to me. Like, it's a little bit different, you know? Did they get the goal? They did. They did. I'm like, Jesus Christ. Ran 4 miles nonstop today. I met a possible new cutie jogging partner. Nice baseline. So good shit. At least you got banned. I didn't talk. I don't talk in stream chats unless they know the streamer. What's going on, Zodi? Abigail, don't give this man a goddamn thing. Give me a smooch. Give me a hug. Give me snackies. Speaking of which, I had a lot of it. This is the only other thing I did last night, besides the ponies, is fight this stupid fucking bird in high rank for the Nova Crystal things to get this sword. Just bought Dark Souls 3 on Steam. You got any tips or advice? Level up health and upgrade your weapon. You should be fine. That was weird. You wouldn't have hit me. You need to get back into a comedy streaming with the PC release. Hyped AF. Please never say hyped to my stream again. Stop advertising your stream and my shit in that, as I'm gonna ban you, bro. How dare you? Alright. Flashbang, I know. I'm not quick enough. I would prefer to just get the damage on the tail, too. What's going on, Broken Fang? What armor set and weapon do you have? I have the Astolo sword, and I have an event armor set from killing double Kirins. So I guess in a roundabout way, it's kind of a Kirin armor set, but not really. Okay. Use the straight sword. You can use anything in Dark Souls 3 and win. Any monsters worse than Kazu? Define worse than Kazu. Because there are a lot of monsters harder than Kazu. But more annoying? I'm not sure yet. Oh, for once the zone actually helped me. What's good, Nacho Man? Why the fuck are you raiding now? Because I'm not playing World of Warcraft. Remember when some cock kept trying to advertise shit until his chat, so we did the same thing and got panned? Yeah, that's my favorite thing to do. When someone legitimately comes in and just spams their Twitch link, is I go into their chat because they're usually streaming and I spam my Twitch link, and then I get banned. Okay. Diablos? I like Diablos. Diablos is fun. Perhaps I have a warped perspective of fun. What armor set? The armor set? I don't know what it's called. It's an event quest set. And the sword is Astolos. God damn it, that really missed. Okay. Most trouble? Yeah, I mean, I have trouble with monsters like Zenogre. Like, for whatever reason, I cannot fight that son of a bitch worth of shit. But I don't think he's that annoying. I just kind of suck at him, you know? What's good, Blank Point? People honestly think that's gonna make them popular. People are stupid, dude. I don't know if you've realized that, but, there's some very, very questionable, IQ levels out there. What's going on, Muxy? Blank Point. And Daxter, when'd you get the armor? I got it last night. I was playing on my own. On my lonesome. I always have to switch to longsword for Zenogre over my main hammer. I don't think it's really the weapon for me. I'm not good at fighting it with a greatsword. Although I did fuck one up last night. Okay. What's going on, Lobo Senior? Alekwep, but it's also got super high raw and affinity, so the element doesn't really matter. And it has blue sharpness as well, so the raw is better than anything else I have, regardless of element. Oh, I have no whetstones, okay. God damn. Okay. My best friend sent me videos of a lolly in a trap? You should probably stop associating with that friend before they send you shit that's gonna get you imprisoned. Hello, LPD Streams. Killer Crocomire. How you doing? Loved you on Crystream, so I decided to follow and watch you. Oh, well, thanks, dog. I'm a boring fuck on my own stream, though. I just sit here and talk about traps and, drone on about how squirt is indeed just piss. So, feeling an itch for the next Souls game? Oh, well, you'll be feeling that itch for a while, my man. Hello, Nox. What's our heated and controversial subject? Want to see more Monster Hunter 3 U? Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's up to them, though. Like, I'm not gonna play that shit by myself, but if they still want to play, then I'm... Oh. That, for whatever reason, has a hitbox on that. Okay. I forgot about that. But I mean, I'm down. Did you know that your piss is more sterile than your saliva? Who doesn't know that? We think I'm 5 years old? All out battle royale? Tell more about the squirt theory? Alright. So it's a fluid that comes out of your bladder. What do we call fluids that come out of your bladder? You're the rat dude? That's all I am. I'm just the rat dude. Hello, 1941. Shit. Bladder fluid, which is also known as... What's going on, Ilta T? You don't have to apologize, dog. What the fuck? What's going on, Grim Motive? Has devolved? It depends what you mean by devolved, I suppose. The original iteration of my chat was leagues worse than this ever is. Oh, is blood piss? Yes. Come as P2? I hope you don't come from your bladder, Chilf. You need to go get that checked out. And also, if blood is coming from your bladder, you need to get that checked out, too. That ain't normal. What the fuck is wrong with you people? Oh. Found you from deck? Man. I can't believe that motherfucker choked on Solus Cinder. That made me cringe. I don't know how the fuck that happened. That was the worst shit I've ever seen. I wanted to fucking cry, dude. What's going on, Lex Brofist? Okay, so if you don't know, X-Deck is a soul speedrunner. He does, like, boss rush speedruns. He was on super PB pace. He was gonna get a full 2 minutes ahead of what his previous was. And he was on Solus Cinder, the last boss. And it was the last hit of the last phase of Solus Cinder. And he fucked up and got hit 3 times in a row and died. And I wanted to fucking cry, dude. Because he named the character DSP. And if DSP was the name of a character who had, like, a high rank on the leaderboards, that'd be hilarious to me. What the fuck, Deck? I run past Half-Life? Yeah, he was seriously, I think, like, 28 minutes on Solus Cinder. If he had landed that last hit. My boy, what were you doing? I'm sure he'll get another good time. That was a really fucking good run, though. Like, he had amazing fucking princes. He had okay mid. He did good on every single boss, pretty much. Like, it's gonna be a while before he gets another run like that, I think. Because that shit was ridiculous. I don't usually give a fuck about speedruns, but I was watching that, and I was actually on the edge of my seat. I was like, oh shit, he's gonna do it. This is ridiculous. What the fuck? And then he choked. It's probably because I was spamming DSPs in chat, honestly. Difference in Double Cross compared to the last release, just more monsters and shit. Two new hunting styles and a couple more weapon arts. And new areas. Just more content, basically. Okay. What the fuck was I fighting? Am I on drugs right now? I think I'm fighting a crab. If those pictures he linked yesterday indeed were of him, Hank Hill is hot as fuck. Please don't tell him that. Don't encourage the motherfucker. Oh no, we're fighting this nasty thing. Hard to play without knowing Chinese? No, not really. The only shit that's hard are like, the menus for food and like the cats and shit, but their videos telling you what to. Like, I know the food combination to get Feline Explorer and all sorts of stupid shit now. It's just you gotta memorize. The Bumble Pumpkin is gone? I don't know what I was doing there. Okay. Before the degenerate shows up, you don't even know if he's here right now, though. He could be. What? I fucking hate you! Sister's Rat actually have a name. I think the two she has right now are Mojito and Cinder. I told her not to name it Cinder because it triggered me at the time. Public school in America? Oh, dude, I was homeschooled in America. I'm legitimately retarded, so you'll be fine. Move Gen Prate? Honestly, these are the worst part of this entire fucking game to me. Not even memeing. Like, these stupid-ass velociraptors piss me off. Checked the chatters list? That's dedication, I suppose. Hate the fucking general. It's not even hard, it's just annoying. Like, that's the thing. It's just designed to infuriate you because it summons little retards. It's fucking Brooke Jiggles and her beta orbiters. That's right, you better limp off, you fucking hussy. Fuck you. I like the song, I don't. I thought Hank only arrived after you performed a satanic ritual in chat. God, if only it took that much effort. Also, what's good, the moose? And hello, baby. So many of these monsters are big versions of mobs. Yeah. Basically, alright. So, this is Monster Hunter Generations, basically. This is the improved version of Generations. And the shtick of Generations is it takes a bunch of monsters from all of the different generations of Monster Hunter. And this is a Generation 1 monster. It's from the very first Monster Hunter game, and so most of the monsters that are Gen 1 tend to really show their age. they're not very good. Most of them. I haven't fought, like, the Elder Dragons, dude. I would have been pissed if you fucking woke that guy up. Just because he's super attractive? Whoa. I don't think he's a bad-looking dude, but I'm not sure I would say super attractive. Jomea's dog shit. Yeah, it literally can only attack in a fucking straight line. Like, it moves around a lot, but it can't hit you unless you're asleep at the wheel, because it can only attack directly in front of it. It doesn't even have tail whips. You know a monster is low effort in this game when it does not have a variation of the tail whip that every fucking monster has. What armor set is this? This is an event quest armor set. I had to fight double Kieran while naked multiple times to get it. And it was very upsetting. Hank, the guy that spams fish? Yup, that's him. Some should die in one swing. Kind of makes me want to pull out my DS when Neo DLC is. This is, this is Swollen Sensations DLC. All this hating on Hank, he brings some truly high quality posts to the chat. Kieran and Rajang. I actually don't dislike Kieran as much after last night because I know how to fuck an individual Kieran up really hard now, and I know how to footsie with two of them. I remember when he spammed the fish in Christ chat and total banned him. Yep. That's true. That happened. God, that was so satisfying. Okay. Default in this chat is gay male rather than straight female. Wait, what? How do you think Hank would react if you took... He would not be happy. Because he told me once that I could ban him from my stream and he would still sub to me for the emotes. Which is very tempting. It's not something you should ever tell anybody. But I think he would fucking lose his marbles. Don't need them? No. Those are still legit. Is this the big one, I guess? So I hate this fucking monster. This thing upsets me on a spiritual level. Thank you for the $10 sub, 1941 BC. You're right, dude? Well, thanks, dog. We just met and you already dropped a fucking 10 shekel sub on me. Jesus Christ. This is like fucking on the first date. Thank you, my man. Enjoy your sheriff rat. $10 sub. Yeah. Sometimes I forget those exist, honestly. What rank are you now? I'm in high rank in the village, but I'm doing the guild quest to get to high rank guild. So, pretty much tonight I'm just gonna be doing fucking guild quests on lower rank monsters, so I apologize. What's good, Stowe? Dorkoon? You gonna play World when it comes out? Of course, dog. High rank? Yeah, the sword I'm using is technically high rank. I'll get that old West wrap one of these days. Hello, Lonko. What's the point of guild stuff? Just harder missions. And more shit at the end of the game, I believe. If you want to do the actual endgame content, at least as it was in 3, you had to do guild. This thing's actually above fucking, oh. Spoke too soon. He was on the surface for a little bit. What's going on, Choo Choo? Fuck you. Nuke anime as fuck? Hell yeah. What's going on, Frozen Forget-Me-Not? Thing has a dumb face? It really does. May not include more monsters in the non-guild stuff. Yeah, there might be exclusive monsters in guild too. I don't know yet. Excited for Baroth to be back? Yup. Doing every single guild mission. I'm just doing the big monsters on stream. I'll do the non-important ones on my own. Hello, Amater. Becky, is this an old monster? Yup. Is that sword from AQ40? Absolutely. That was close. God, this... It just spends 90% of the time under the sand. It's the gimmick of this monster. You get to hit it like twice every minute. It's extraordinarily exciting. I was directly under him and he hit me with the tailspin. This is a new one. This is not one of my favorite monsters. It's basically baby's first Plesioth encounter. Sonic bombs, yup. I'm too lazy for that shit though. Really? It didn't hit the fin? Fucking goddamn it. And this is a drone too, so he has a bunch of little fucking idiot smaller versions of him nonstop. Hated this fucker? Oh yeah, this is one of the worst fights in Monster Hunter. Just in general. That I've had the displeasure of fighting. Like, he's not particularly difficult. Much like the drums, although he is more difficult than a drum. He's just a waste of fucking time. What is Total playing this on? Switch. Anything that ends with drum automatically sucks dick, pretty much, yeah. Went to fight Rathalos for the first time and I was super prepared and I was doing really well, then I realized I didn't bring any Whetstones. I forget those a lot too, if it makes you feel better. This is so dumb! This is Alpha Plesioth. This is Early Access Plesioth. If you've been around, you might know that I'm not particularly big on Early Access shit. Isn't this fucking exciting, dude? Oh, there we go. You just gotta get close to him and let him fucking hit you so he gets out of the sand, I guess. When will the Plesioth drone be added? This is it. What the fuck? Okay. Can't wait for Tolo to solo life Fatalis. Is Fatalis, harder or easier than Alatrian? Because I've never fought Fatalis, but I've soloed Alatrian before. Great Jaggy's actually- Yeah, Great Jaggy actually has effort put into it. His animations don't look completely fucking retarded. And it looks like someone actually spent more than a couple hours designing it. Slow. He's doing that slow turn. Alright. We're gonna go to three and then we're just gonna chop his fucking head off. Actually, well, I didn't fight it in Generations. I fought it in 3U and Try. Did you follow a forums post or something before starting Monster Hunter XX? Nope. Shoulder check move always makes my butthole pucker. Oh, there's a Gendrome too. Of course there is. Great Shaggy armor looks cool. It does. Okay. What benefits exactly do you get from mounting an enemy? You stab its fucking back so you can break its back, and then if you successfully mount it, you knock it down and you can beat the shit out of it for a little while without any, Oh, yeah! Without any retribution. I suppose. That was not worth it. I look cool, but it was not worth it at all. Black and crimson? Hey, oh, okay. Here, we don't believe in racism, Killer Crocomire. When you're in my chat, you're gonna say African-American Fatalis. We don't use the word black here. That is fucking insensitive towards our African-American brethren. Fight flying? Oh, that's good. I like it more when it's flying on the ground, personally. I feel like I'm reverse. You just said it referentially. It's different when I'm telling you what word you're not allowed to say because I'm not using it. Wait, what? I didn't know about this. That's pretty dope. I like that. Fuck these crabs. They can't get me now. Oh, shit. Climb icicles too? Jump from branch to branch. Something happens. I don't believe you.
Sloth RP Monster Hunter. Cramps can't catch you when you hang from a tree. What's going on, Ross? I fucked that up. Let me. My voice is off. I can't do it. How are you, Mr. Money? Do you like my fucking samurai armor, bro? Get a... Aww. Also, hello, Jezel. Thank you for the resub, Falchion. Been almost 2 years of watching you. I am so sorry. I apologize from the bottom of my heart, but thank you for the shekels. What's going on, Shinoli? DSP waiting room? Pretty much, yeah. I need a resub, though. Mine expired. I need that cowboy emote. That's the best emote on all of Twitch. Okay. Straight out of the city of Vivek. I kind of do look like a fucking badass version of it. The Gondo idiots, huh? Armor looks freaking badass? Hell yeah, it does. So, what's this banana shit? Can you explain? Like, why are we an Amazing Atheist stream now? I like that attack where they just go up and they boop, fucking flick you away with their little crab hands. God damn. Alright. Also, look at how my sword swells up. This sword is so sick. I'm so glad that even if it's only going to be for a little bit, I get to use this badass looking sword. So I feel like all the good weapons are shit looking. I want to use things that look cool. Twitch chat banana? I don't know if I want to click that. Miss Mogget eventually, but that's all the way at the end of G rank though. Hello Rayquaza. Like, I got a long time before that. Open it? No, I don't think I'm going to open it. I don't want a virus, dude. Do it? No? Uh-uh. When giant enemy crab monster? We're looking for him. We're on the hunt. It's not bad. I don't believe you. Bye. I'll miss you. What's good, Hank? Not a virus? I know it's not. But is it a mind virus? What's going on, Corliss? Uh-oh. Nasty crabs. Whoa, okay. He's different from Shogun then, with the burrows. Hey, Hank. Oh, don't antagonize him, Russ. You're not supposed to antagonize indigenous fauna. Try to break his back? No, I'm good. I honestly just want to kill him. Oh. Some dope new gear. What's going on, Colton? I look like one of those Chinese cartoons now. Joke's on you, bitch. Absolute evasion. Okay. That's a Moz? What? Got hit by Bubble Beam. I did, but I traded. It's not as bad if you trade. Oh. What's going on, Mordor? How many different Elder Dragons have you fought in this game? I think I fought Kieran and Shagaru Lamaga. I like Shagaru Lamaga. Oh no! Don't hurt me, I'm a good boy. Alrighty. Fight the dopey Camellios? That sounds scary, dude. That was my favorite hitbox yet. What's going on, Grizz? Most shockwaves, mama? Have any trouble? It depends what you mean by trouble. I don't think I got carded on him, but I used quite a bit of healing items, so I probably did have trouble. Almost got a switch to play this. What's going on, Beepus? I don't regret it, honestly. You better limp away, you idiot. Stupid fucking crab. Wait. Oh, Hank, that's fucked up. It's not too bad. See, Russ is his own nuggie. Russ is a good fucking boy. I want to meet Russ in real life and eat steak with him. Hank, I don't want to meet you in real life. I certainly wouldn't trust you near consumable fucking items. You'd like shit. You would probably pick your fucking butt and smear it all over my food. I respect Russ Money. You need to stop being a fucking jerk. Don't hurt the Fifis. Alright. Dude, holy shit, you wanna see something fucking epic? How do I do this? Awesome! God damn it! Great sword only boy, yup. Check it. God damn it, I can't aim! What set is that? It is an event quest set. There we go. Epic! God damn it. The turning on the little palm tree frog is weird. I don't know how you use greatsword. My hammer's the best. Ew. Cool Ranch Dorito flavored mushroom. That's what it is. Am I using lightning armor in the desert? I don't know. I wanna be a monkey and swing from tree to tree. Should have said timber. I didn't know I was gonna kill him. See, what the fuck is this? This is bullshit. This game's artificially difficult. Hey, Sif.
Sif, baby. Can you speak? Say hello to Russ Money. Say hello to Hank Hill Propane God. No? Speak. Say hello to Hank Hill Propane God, Sif. What's wrong?
Okay. You can jump the opposite of where you're looking. Gotcha. Got a whole direction you want to jump. I need to practice. Blow her nose, you shit lord.
Oh, you got your piggy? Sif, you got your piggy? No, stop sniffing that. It's not for puppies.
Do you use any ranged weapons? Oh, God, no. I don't use ranged weapons in any game. I'm fundamentally against the idea. A demon skeleton sword with massive raw. Hey, cool. I know your tricks. No, you don't. What other DLC quests do I have? I wonder if you can fight a baby Ur again in this one. Man, we got a lot of monsters to kill. Jesus Christ. Let's only go for the biggins. This is technically a biggin. What's wrong with ranged weapons? I don't like them. I prefer to get up and personal. Like, hey, bitch, your mother's a fucking crackhead, and nobody loves you. Not another Drome, I'll do. It's 50 Shades of Drome, that's what the stream title is. Have you killed a Gormagala? Yes. I fought a lot of new monsters last time. I fought Gormagala, Shigaru, Magabu. I fought Gigantic Fart Hippo Monkey. I fought Pinecone Dragon. HPG is broken. Range tends to be fundamentally broken, so I don't use it. It's not fun and it's too strong most of the time. This is not enjoyable for me. I should range in this game. The only thing really worthwhile is the HPG. Pinecone Dragon? Yeah, the one that shoots little pinecone things at you. Is that a Frostmourne? Yep. What's going on, Acid Fireboom? Endless Fin. Where the fuck is this thing? I see some five. I think you... Oh. Alright. Watch this, watch this. Fuck. I tried to knock him out of the air. It didn't work. I think you've carded total two or three times. I don't think it's more than five. It's single digit for sure. I carded once on a Zenogre. I think I actually carded twice on the fucking crabs the first time I fought on the Scimitar. I carded to something else stupid, so maybe four or five. Thank you for the Prime sub, Sephora. I appreciate the support. Thank you for using that Prime sub on me. On my quest to become the greatest fucking titty streamer on the entire fucking internet. Enjoy your terrible emotes that nobody enjoys. Okay. Okay. Alright. Change to high double digit with the Deviants? Probably, I hope so. I love the drone music. I don't. I want it to be over as quickly as possible. Even with, like, the guild HP, this thing dies hilariously quickly. You're such a Chad? Why? How am I a Chad? Hold on. God damn. Okay, I asked some of the snot out of my orifices. Tolomeo is such a hank. Please don't say that to me ever again. Okay. Perhaps the worst monster? Yeah, oh, Velocidrome? I don't know. I like it more than the Gendrome. So my cup has a leak in it, and every time I take a sippy, I get water on my nuts. What if you had to hunt a really small drone that was the same size as the normal one so you couldn't tell what was what? That'd be fucked up. Do you sell propane? No. I hate the Kesu. It reminds me of you. Mod me? Oh, Hank wants mod, huh? Pretty sure all the pinecone dragon weapons sharpen themselves when you roll. Maybe I should get a pinecone dragon weapon then. But it doesn't look that cool.
I used the pinecone's fucking nuggies to make one of my cat's armor. Okay, now what do we got? A Yankut coup. Why doesn't Total have 1 GB of internet? What? Najarel, I think we're talking about Steven. The weather in my area tricked me. It was high of 60 for weeks. Now it's midnight and still 80. It's hot here too now. I just want to live in Alaska. I want to go fuck a moose. What's your opinion on the longswords? The only experience I have with them was in Try, where I actually played longsword and I go up to the monster playing online and I would trip everyone. So I like long swords. They're pretty funny. Play Rain here for the first time in a few months. It's amazing. I want Rain. As long as the power is not affected in any way, I like storms a lot. I'm sleepy. Alaska welcomes him too. I'm not sure it does. Because I know Arismer lives in Alaska, and I'm not sure I would want to be there. What's going on in your lefty? Thank you, dog. Turn off the long swords because of the katanas. Try you could spam Alice Spirit infinitely, but it's been nerfed. Try was a funny game. Cloudy days are great. Long swords are great because it fixed the energy bar. So many goddamn katanas. It was the loudest fucking yawn. My old lady can make fucking horrific yawns. I kick all LS users from my lobby because I know there's incoming trips. That's how I feel about crying his fucking switch axe. He has this 100% accuracy to hit me with the final explosion. Regardless of how I position myself, I'm going to get hit by it at least one time a hunt when we play. Why did you stream yesterday? For like 1 minute, I didn't. Cry forgot that he had my stream key on and streamed onto my channel for 1 minute. I heard you. My Turtle Beach has allowed me to see. I don't want to play anymore. This is game on Steam, though. It's on the Switch, though. That is the absolute worst way you can start a fight. Oh, hello, odd goblins. Why are the goblins so odd, man? You son of a bitch! Senran Kagura? What the fuck is that? Full Fango, another one to the list of evil pigs in video games? God damn it. Ow. I knew it was coming. Ow! You should never trust a new hot sauce without extensive tasting. You should put it on your dick first. If your dick can't handle it, then your mouth won't be able to. Man, this is fucked up! Alright, you little idiot. Play Generations. Nope.
April mess him up. Well, I won't be sandbagging for something that's difficult. This is like 5 stars lower than what I should be fighting, so I'm just kind of aimlessly mashing on it. Tingling sensation of hot sauce on my cock. Get a large packet of neutral yogurt and drink that if it's too strong. Neutral yogurt, huh? Nobody wants to fuck a dull goblin, but an odd goblin? So would you say that one of your best traits when attracting a mate is the fact that you're odd? Is that something ladies like? I mean, I guess Amanda's dating me, so it seems likely. Okay. This game gets good. This game got good quite a while ago. It's just, it doesn't appeal to casuals, unfortunately. I got some ghost pepper hot sauce. It tastes like getting hit in the mouth with a 2x4. That sounds hot. I found out the dick had sensitive skin after I went pee after eating spicy popcorn. Dude, I'll still never forget the first time. Around this time last year, actually. Where I was eating hot pickles, and I was fucking with the can, and I had pickle juice on it, and then I scratched my nuggies, and my wiener, and I got hot pickle sauce all over that shit, and it burned so good, dude, and that's when I realized I had a pickle fetish. I'm the antithesis of CWC. He hates pickles, I love them. Not a casual, I beat Minecraft, true. Not even I've beaten Minecraft. The sword opens up. Yeah, some of the newer weapons have dope-ass animations. Like, I know the fire sword kind of glows the more you charge it. Is that what you like, Devil Joe? Yes. What's good, Braggs? Yes, I did. You look at Devil Joe in a new light? No, I've looked at him like that in quite a way. For quite a while. I can't talk. I'm tired. I'm gonna go get a drink. Fuck this. Nice freeze frame. Fuck you. I'm sorry. I didn't mean that. Nice armor, Tolo. Or, excuse me, Armour. How do those My Little Pony shits go? I fucking hate ponies. Thank you for the resub, Pineapple. I appreciate it, dog. Banana attack? I hate mustard on burgers. Mustard is good in very small amounts. If you have too much mustard, which isn't very much mustard, it overpowers everything way too quickly, if that makes sense. Is Firewatch being bored a feature? If by Firewatch you meant my stream, then yes. Mustard, ketchup, and mayo? I don't like mayo. Mayo reminds me of Ghost Com. I love mustard because it killed the terrible taste of my school's food. Mayo on burgers is fucking amazing. We're gonna have to agree to disagree on that one. Picture on Twitter of a snake warrior and samurai armor. What the fuck is a warrior? Just someone whose, like, occupation in life is to worry about shit? Hello, Higbun. Prendy. Your dog isn't real? I love my dog. She's a good little girl. Hey, Sif! Can we get some yodels? Speak! Someone says you're unreal. Unreal Sif Tournament 3. Here you go. Here's your snack. Are you going to go for 100%? Maybe. Who puts ranch on pizza, deplorable motherfuckers? Mayo plus ketchup is better. You got the cum in the blood. Frozen mayo on a stick, delicious. Got my power back again for the third time today. Oops. Is there special emulsions that are available over here with reindeer meat? Is reindeer fucking good? It doesn't sound like it would be. Oh, am I allowed? You're allowed to do whatever you want, but I think it's gross. And you should care about my opinion. Mustard equals pee? Yep. Squirt equals mustard. Smoked reindeer with some salad and bread, mayo on a hot dog is delicious. Mayo ketchup is a patented thing. Isn't it called like yum sauce or some bullshit in America? Disgusting. Or fry sauce. I saw a post about dipping pizza in milk. Finished village quests already? Low rank ones, yeah. Like yellow and spicy brown, it depends on the girl's diet, I suppose. Aww. What is that noise you just made, Sif? Remind me after this thing is dead to show you guys an awesome picture of pizza. Yum sauce is something different? Okay. Fuck. I tried hitting both the bunny and the rabbit, and I hit neither. I'm good at video games. Hey, come here. Gonna give me some smooches. You know what? That'll work. That'll do. Oh. Damn, I didn't know you had an instant charge. You gotta be more cognizant of that. Can you knock him out of the fucking air? Because that'd be sick. Fuck, I thought I'd have enough time. Links are allowed as long as they're not porn, gore, or vice, or whatever the fuck, sure. Just don't be a fuck-up. Because if you start posting fucked-up shit, then, the only thing worse than posting fucked-up shit is pointing down at me. You don't do either of those here. If you point down, I will go to your house and fucking, tell your homeowners association that you're a piece of shit. Aww. I like gore porn viruses. Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me if you liked, gore. Like, you got off to it. If you told me that non-ironically, I'd be like, yup, that's Nana's. Can I point up? Nope. Did you say porn? I did, Malachi. Oh shit. I thought you stopped. What is your current objective? Getting through low rank. Because there are separate quests for the guild and the village, and I'm going through the guild quest right now. Can I praise the sun? No. Currently playing the Double Cross demo. I'm in attempt number 30-something for demo Valfac. I have yet to kill once. I'm excited to fight it. I can't wait for Massacre Demon Diablos. One of the greatest names I've seen for an enemy.
We gotta get the bunny. We gotta get the bunny.
Holy shit, he's still not dead? I suck your pickle juice. Hold on. I need to get the picture of pizza that I wanted to show you. I don't know if I have it immediately on hand, but let me see. Nope, fuck yourself. My computer's not low on memory, dog. I'm not even playing a fucking video game right now. Just go to my desktop, please. I'm gonna play for one hand while I'm looking for this goddamn pizza picture. Alright, here it is. Ow. But thank you for the resub, Imprium. I appreciate the 1 year of continued support, my man. Enjoy your new fucking chat badge. How you doing, dog? 1 year of complimentary rat emotes? Hell yeah, dude. It's the perfect pizza? Hell yeah. Honestly? When people tell me they like onions and shit, or like pineapple on pizza, I just think about that. I'm like, yep, that's about in the same tier for me. Thank you for the resub, Benny Beats. How are you doing, my man? I appreciate your 10 months of continued support. How's life? I love onions on my pizza. Fuck you, Tolo. I got fried chicken? Hell yeah. I kind of want a big-ass bucket of chicken right now. Okay, all onions are good for your hair. That's the number one thing I'm worried about in my life. When I go to a restaurant, I make sure to ask what selections they have that are good for my hair. I'm just fucking kidding. Having pig races? Shit, dude, did you enter? You ever hunted IRL? Nope. Who have an unrefined taste? I think it's the other way around, Lobo Senior. I like bacon on my pieces. What's going on, Herb for Sale? You actually enjoying this game? I wouldn't be playing it if I wasn't enjoying it, dog. What's good, man? Something Alex would be worried about? Which Alex? Raising canes for the first time in my life today, and oh my god, I've never had that. Bacon, feta, and green olives are my go-to toppings. No one. Oh. You know who likes onions? The French. Aren't those the same motherfuckers who eat frogs? Jesus Christ, okay. What a point. Are you HR7? I think I'm in high rank up. Village, but I'm just rank 1 in the guild. Oh boy, bull drum. Hyping up for Monster Hunter World a little bit. I still really enjoy this game, even if World never comes out or whatever ends up being shit. What's the story on this character? Frogs and snails are good. Have you ever tried frog? No, because I'm not disgusting. What's going on, Tentacle? If you see a frog, and you say, that looks like I want to eat it, then, I don't know what to fucking tell you, dog. Here, let me get you a picture of a frog in case you don't know what that is. Look at this fucking thing. If you see one of these in the wilderness, and your first thought is, I want to eat that, you might not have as refined taste as you think you do. Why would you eat something like that? Frogs or fairy bread? Probably fairy bread. Okay. This isn't Bloodborne, that's true, T-Lab. As at the fair, and they have pig races, and the announcer was saying this pig doesn't have speed, and he doesn't have stamina, but he has a big cock. Hank? I don't know a delicate way of putting this. But I think you fucked your story up. I think I understand what you're trying to tell me. But I think you were way too excited typing this shit out that you forgot to type it in a way where it would make sense. Are worse than frogs? Yeah. But that doesn't mean frogs are good. You know, having roaches in my asshole is terrible. And it is worse than having termites in my asshole. But that doesn't mean having termites in my asshole is a desirable and good thing. Sushi? I like sushi. I unknowingly ate frog one time and tasted like really watery chicken. It's kind of like how a grape would taste compared to an apple, if that makes sense. The rock, paper, scissors stream. I'm sorry, what? You fucking heard me. I saw the... Yeah. I get what you're trying to relay to me, Hank. You said the announcer said everything in that conversation. Like, it was just a one-way conversation. Alright. Never would have found it. Yeah, Hank's my, advertiser. Decided to give a click on Tolo's stream while I did, and I'm hearing about bugs in the asshole. Alright, Phil. Someone was saying, hello, by the way, that some food, a gooey duck, is worse than a frog. And I made an analogy that said, just because something is worse does not mean that, like, if option B is worse than option A, it doesn't mean option A is good. But I like to be disgusting. How are you doing, man? Uh-oh. Found out you can get drunk off of black cherry lemonade if you drink 7.5. Oh, that sounds like something Tentacle Rap would tell me. Thank you for the Prime resub, T-Lab. I appreciate the continued support. How you doing, dog? And thank you for using that Prime sub on me. Instead of those gosh darned booby streamers. Are you doing a Monster Hunter? I think that's a question you have to ask chat. I don't think they would have a particularly positive opinion of my performance. I'm pretty shit at this game compared to Souls. Tried this on 3DS a couple years back and I liked it, but grinding for random items is too much for me. Oh, I get it. It gets even worse as you get late game. Like, last night I did a quest where I had to fight two unicorns, two My Little Ponies at once. At the same time. And not in one of these areas, it was in an arena. So they were always together, cupping each other's balls 100% of the time. And I had to do it while naked for my armor set, and it was terrible. I had to do that quest 6 fucking times to get all the shit I needed. I was not happy. It was my day off, and I was drunk as fuck. And I decided to play Monster Hunter, and so I was also severely inebriated at the time I was trying it, and it was god-awful. I wouldn't recommend it. Okay, another Bofengo, what the fuck? You can look at a fish and say I want to eat that, but you can't do the same to a frog? Yes. Because frogs are fucking disgusting. fish are nice. Naked fighting 2v1 against unicorns, you probably want to be drunk as fuck. No, because I get angry when I'm drunk, and I play video games. So I was, like, yelling the entire time, like, these fucking bronies! Like, all night. I'm pretty sure my sister fucking hates me now, if she didn't already. And Sif was like, what the fuck, please shut up. Okay. Make the menu less delicious? Okay. I would have joined you. I know, dog. See, look. Two fucking unicorns. That was bullshit. I got a new job at the hospital, and they have me working evenings. Fuck my life. Well, I mean, that's good, though, right? You're getting shackles, baby. Did Easy Pete's body drop out of the sky during the brony fight? God, I fucking wish. What are the skills? Fast charge and sharpener? I don't remember which one it is. I think it's the one that makes your sharpness deplete slower. Not sharpener, but sharpness. But not sharpness plus one. Lobos, shut the fuck up. That's fucked up. I think when Tobel yells, my neighbors can hear it. That's a lot of shekels. That's good, man. That's all that matters in life is shekels. Fuck your happiness, fuck your dreams, fuck your pursuits, your life goals. The only thing that matters is the mighty dollar. Right? Right? I'm pretty sure that's how that works. Shiggy diggy? I mean, I farmed for low rank armor. It's not as bad in this game because you can upgrade it 10 times. Square Joy-Con controller thing that comes with the Switch. I like the Joy-Cons more than the Pro Controller in a lot of ways. Shekels can't buy happiness, but I can tell you living in a box under a bridge. Yeah. I think money within reason buys happiness. Like, extremely excessive amounts beyond a certain point aren't really going to contribute too much to your feeling of happiness. But going from, like, barely making ends meet to having a surplus of money to where you can buy dragon dildos, that would definitely be an uptick in happiness for most people. Nice butt, idiot. Uh-oh. I hate that attack. They gave it so much more tracking in this game, and it always catches me off guard. Alright. Never gonna get the HUD. Where's the boss's health? You don't see the boss's health. The man is such a nebulous term, No, it's not. The man is a reference to the fact that the patriarchy is the cause of everyone's problems. I don't see what's so hard to understand about that, you male simpleton. What's going on, Linwood? Gotta head to work. Alright, have a good night, dog. Take it easy. Aw, my blue sharpness ran out right as I was about to give him the wham damn ding damn. Is there a Souls boss where you don't get a health bar? I don't think so. Two bars in the left bottom corner? The left bottom corner? But if you're talking about the ones down there towards the right, those are my weapon arts. They're my abilities, like this. And my super dodge. You fucking piece of shit! Kill yourself, Jaggies! Nobody loves you. God damn it. Set to beat that shitty Dark Souls 2 DLC? Fuck it, don't play Dark Souls 2. What the hell is wrong with you? We live in an era where there's so many good video games. Like, Splatoon. And, Splatoon 2. How can you justify playing something like Dark Souls? Total confirmed for Splatoon 2 stream next. You got no money for good new games? Do you have a PC? Well, what's going on, Gnarly? Because if you have a PC, you don't need, You can do some magic shit. There are a lot of free demos you can get. Dark Souls 2 or Barbie Horse Adventures? It's funny you say that. Because, one of the best Dark Souls 2 challenge runners, Vic Rafe, he did a joke video on his channel where he was literally playing Barbie Horse Adventures or some shit. So I think the overlap between those two games is, bigger than you would initially think. Nier Automata? Well, if you... I'm not gonna say mean things today. I'm not gonna say things that'll upset people and hurt their feelers. We live in an age of video games where we become so picky and critical of certain game genres. That's because everything's saturated to fuck with low-effort memes. Divinity Original Sin 2? We nice stream, we're nice. We're on our best behavior today. Let's all hold hands and sing Kumbaya. Let's say a nice thing about a person in here. Alright, let's see. Thank you for the primary sub, Benetz. I appreciate the 22 fucking months of support. Jesus Christ, how are you? Alright. I think one of my favorite playthroughs of anything on YouTube is Darkside Phil's playthrough of Super Mario World. That shit's funny. Am I doing it right? Nier Automata is an actual good game. Underdoodle is not. Hank is not. Okay. I didn't ask you guys to lie. You have to say something genuine. You can't just say something like, I think Hank is a nice person. Like, that's not how that works. What's going on, Trinity Vince? That's like saying, I'm a nice person. You just don't do that. You don't lie. You gotta say something genuine from your heart. One's just retarded. I'm not gonna spoil it though. I like Hank though. Well, you can like people who aren't nice. I mean, look, there are a couple people presumably who like me. I'm not fucking nice. I think Hank makes the thought of neutering human beings palatable. Jesus Christ. I give you money so you have to love me. Oh, that's how that works. I love everyone who gives me money. Nicest guy I know. Oh. Stop! I like you because you give zero shits about what people think. That's not true. That's not true. I give a shit about what people think, but only the right people. I think it's important to care about what people think. It's just... The important skill that lies within is distinguishing whose opinions you should actually care about and whose opinions you should not care about. If that makes sense. So I think caring about the opinions of your family, your friends, your close associates, etc. is something that's very valuable and important. But caring about what some random fucker thinks, that's a different story. Okay. Hello, Stubborn. What's on the agenda today? Beat the guild quests. God of another game? No, I'm never gonna be good at this game. I suck dick at this one, but, you know? I'm playing to have fun! Hello, Squirrel. Melon. Mega. Fun is a buzzword? True. True. Can we all be nice? I'm gonna say something nice about Salad Bar. He is a good fish. I like his fish. And sometimes he makes funny memes. Only sometimes, though. What's going on, Unlawful Brick? Okay. Why don't you play with other hunters? Unless they're people I already know. I don't like playing with people. Okay. Why are you playing by yourself? Damn, there are a lot of people who are very concerned. I think it's more fun to play by yourself, unless you're playing with people you know. Okay. We'll let V out of the cage. This could take a while, better get comfortable. Shit, really? God damn you. Totally against censorship? Yeah, that's one thing I can say I don't like. Especially on this fucking website? Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, this web zone. Alright, I'm getting my ass balled now. Legend by the name of Gunther? Oh, Gunther is amazing. Playing with randoms is how you contract incurable diseases, right? Oh shit, I thought he staggered. How often do you play with yourself? Once every couple of days, I suppose. Now, that wasn't very nice. Okay. I'm getting fucked. He's just using the same attack over and over again. Okay, okay, okay. I need to stop going for charges because he's just using only the charge hip check thing. Oh, now he's picking up something different. Thank you for that, Ludroth. I appreciate that. 5 times a day, maybe when I was 13. Now, I can't, that really did damage to me, huh? Allah urgent, please. I like that. He had his spaghetti. He didn't know what to do. Okay. Wish Ludroth Armor wasn't a literal banana suit. Begging Tolo to carry my ass in Monster Underworld. Oh, yeah. Cannot believe the state of Twitch is rampant transphobia. I cannot go a day without seeing this hate speech. God. That was like almost 2 years ago at this point, too. That's the fucked up part. I wonder how that person is alive today. With the whole PewDiePie incident. Okay. Spill one of the quest monsters for you. I would really prefer if you wouldn't. That's not cool. That's not. I don't particularly relish the idea of being spoiled. Unless it's like someone spoiling me with like candy and shit. That's hot. Or steak. I like his little seal noises he makes. Okay. You will trigger me, and I will go on a reporting rampage. I'm sorry. I wouldn't want to trigger you, Phil. Aw, look at the poor little baby. He's hurt. Fuck. I messed it up. Is it normal to have purple hands? If you're drinking grape Kool-Aid, then yeah. Only the cool bots can see the N-word like black people. Can't get the old penis to stand to attention, eh? Nothing to be embarrassed about. It's a common problem. Oh, absolutely. Do not forsake us. My tie to the gaming gods. Hey, thank you for the 100 bits, dog. I appreciate it. But if you wanted to give shekels to a gaming god, you really should have visited, should I? Should I be a dick? Should I be an asshole? Yeah, you should have gone to Urban Orb Stream. That's where you want to go if you want to give money to the gaming gods. I heard he did an Undertale playthrough. Oh my goodness. This is a nice stream. Nope, not anymore, it's not. Uh-oh. Alright, he's fucked. We're going on to the SpongeBob Rodeo. Tolo went full weeb off stream. Yup, what's going on, Alawichu? Remember when Tolo played Undertale? Yeah, but I was shit-talking it, though. I wasn't like, oh, this is the best game I've ever seen. I can't do his accent. And it was the second playthrough of his. Don't ask for permission to be an asshole. I'm not here for a nice chat experience, but I've got people like Hank going out there and spreading the word. RIP input lag. I'm touching myself to the sound of his voice. Interesting. Hello, Gacky. I'm slowly learning I enjoy most things you hate. That's fine. There's nothing wrong with that. I'm just a hateful person. I hate everything. What's going on, Zapad? We're not worthy of Urban Orb? Absolutely not. Hank spreading hate speech? Uh-oh. What's going on, Meryl? Punishing draw? No, but I'll probably get crit draw or sheathing. I value crit draw and sheathing more than punishing draw, personally. Just a hipster? I'm really not, though. If I was a hipster, I'd be like, man, fuck Monster Hunter World. The only good Monster Hunter game is Monster Hunter Freedom Unite. All the other ones are just for casual, retarded children. I would be excited for Mario Odyssey. I'm looking forward to new and exciting things. If I was a hipster, I would like Dark Souls 1. Right? Stop talking dirty. It's making want to come faster. Oh. Monster and Freedom. It can be your favorite. There's nothing wrong with that being your favorite. But if you're one of the people who's like, all the other Monster Hunter games fucking suck. Then you might be. You're allowed to have favorites. That doesn't make you a hipster. It's when you latch on to older, more unpopular options and just insist that they're the only fucking good ones that means hipster to me, at least. When it comes to video games. Elex? Nope. I can imagine Tolo in a fedora. One time I wanted to buy a bag for my flight back from California that said Feminist Gangster on it. I really wanted this bag. I was going to drop $30 for it so I could have like a personal item on the plane, and Amanda would not let me. She forbade me from buying the Feminist Gangster bag. And I was very upset. And I asked her if I could buy the Feminist Gangster shirt. And she said, Kyle, that's a woman's shirt. It's just like, Jesus Christ. I thought we lived in a progressive society. Is there any way to get any of the Monster Hunter games on PC? Emulation, yes. You can get Portable 3rd and I think the PlayStation ones. It's like, what the fuck, dog? Which monsters are in them? Oh, yeah. Like, the weapons get more moves and shit. The mechanics in general tend to get more polished. And then there's the monsters and shit too, obviously, which is pretty much the reason you play the game. It's fucking Monster Hunter. Uh-oh. Order this copy from Japan? Yes, but digitally. I didn't wait for that shit to fucking come. The only thing I'm gonna wait for when it comes to coming is me. Wow, I missed that. I'm gonna fucking shoot myself now. I'm just kidding, that was a joke. Don't take me seriously, please. Scary monkey. Armor you got on looks dope. Hell yeah, it does. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Is that a monkey cat? I'm pretty sure that's a baboon. Oh, no. God damn your monkey punches. Okay. Getting Mario Odyssey? Maybe. I don't think I'll stream it, though. That'd be a weird game to stream. For me. Can you imagine me streaming a fucking Mario game? This one's not very cute. I think he's pretty kawaii in Hawaii, Desu Ichiban. That was some bullshit, though. You stream Glover? Well, Glover's funny. Shit, I'm actually kind of getting low on HP. I don't give a fuck. Oh, there we go. Okay. I should probably eat for stamina and health. Alright, nope. Come on, monkey. He's not enraged anymore. I could go for- Aw, what the fuck? That's bullshit. I wanted to get a jump, and I didn't get it. God damn it. There we go. Farm Hercu drones. I'm sorry. I remember Mr. Cryotolic had a lot of trouble with those, too. Will I be able to fucking defeat this monkey? The Shinoli. Mario is the epitome of story dialogue? Yeah, you're right. My favorite was playing Super Mario World and I had to wait for the cutscenes non-stop. It was terrible. I never wanted to play another Mario game again after that. Oh. Fuck. What are you doing? Stop with that backstab bullshit. The backstep is like, he just, all of his damage comes not from actually hitting you, but from his movement, and it's really irritating. Carted to Royal Ludroth. I'm about to cart to fucking Blaganga, so, you know. Oh. Dude, I got so lucky there. Holy shit. That was fucking insanely lucky. Okay. What's going on, Cam? Totally not a mustache that it has. I love a good story, but I have to suffer through bad gameplay to get it. It's just not gonna happen. So you should just never be behind him, basically, because all of his damage comes from behind. You can't be on his sides because he slaps you. Uh-oh. Miss the Fart Monkey is way better than this one, for sure. I'm gonna die, holy shit. Okay, okay, calm down. Jesus Christ. There he goes. Goodbye, monkey. Send me a postcard. Okay. I played Mass Effect 1, so I guess I prioritize a good story. The point of games is gameplay? No, it's not. Are you fucking stupid? What the fuck is wrong with you? When I play a game, I want it to have an easier mode that just completely eliminates the gameplay so I don't have to sit through the boring gameplay. I can't believe Hamburger Helper worked on video games. Who here knows who Hamburger Helper is when it pertains to video games? Not Twitch Prime on Mexico? I can't use it on Tolo. Me? Good. Not a clue? Alright. Hamburger Helper was basically like a story writer, technically. Like dialogue, etc. For BioWare. Who was interviewed or some shit, and she literally said that she wished there was a mode in games that just got rid of all the gameplay. So it's just a story, basically. It's more or less just a fucking video game movie. Raiden was announced for Injustice 2 until it was so pumped. Broke out the cosplay. Yup. Point of Mass Effect wasn't a story. It was fucking aliens. Fucking aliens or fucking aliens? Like a visual novel? Yeah, sorta. So if you ever wonder why BioWare started going downhill, I wonder. It's a mystery. Oh yeah! Girl gamers? She's not even a girl gamer. She doesn't even play video games, bro. What the fuck? I'm surprised she doesn't stream IRL on Twitch, honestly. Seems like she'd be a good fit. Stop moving. This monkey's being extraordinarily inconsiderate. Okay, BioWare has been downhill for me for yeets? For yeets? So, I didn't drink a hot drink because I anticipated being able to kill him quickly. That may have been a mistake. I'm gonna have no stamina here in a second. Nope, got him. A stamina bar? Nah, I'll plan. At first I thought Tolo was genuinely calling me an idiot. Oh. I think when I'm facetious or sarcastic or whatever the hell, people think I'm being genuine far too often. It kinda sucks. Not bring steaks with you? Hell no, I'm not doing that stupid cooking minigame. The fuck do you think I am? Okay, Telltale stuff interactive shows. Yeah, I've never seen the appeal of Telltale games. A few VNs that will include weird minigames. I think there's one with actual turn-based tactic combat system. Later, Zell4. Well done, Steak being the best triggers Tolo. It really does. It really fucking does. Who needs stamina when you got a big dick? Well, I've got a micro cock, dog, so, damn. Exist to make you have a feeling of crisis while making damned if you do, damned if you don't choices. Oh, I should probably send those back. Well done, steak is fucking shit. Well, it's the best food item in this game. point of Telltale Games is fake choices and pretty good stories. I love fake choices. I enjoyed Tales from the Borderlands. My parents raised me on well-done steak with A1 sauce. I weep now at the steaks that were ruined. You sit for food. One of the options is to cook food. Seriously? That's dope. What's going on, Mush? Hello and goodbye. And good luck. Would you please critique a well-done filet with raw onions on top? Nope. Skull Candy, why do you hate me? Why are you asking me to do shit like this? Okay, do I have to talk to somebody? What's going on, Insanio? Oh yeah, I gotta talk to this little gremlin fuck. I hate this whoa, okay, I might have a small penis, but you don't gotta put the fucking magnifying glass up to it like that, bitch. Jesus. Where the fuck have manners gone? Okay. I have my sweater and it's fucking awesome. Good shit, dog. See, look at that! You triggered the shit out of me a long time ago. With what? Grandma's a savage. She's taking a peek, old ladies these days. Fucking Grammy forgot to take her meds. Can I rank up yet? What the fuck is this? I have no idea what all this shit is. I guess those are deviants and I need tickets for them. Do I have to do this? No, I'm Hunter Aim 2. Okay. Oh boy.
Oh god.
Okay, let's go ahead and do Nadzerala. Oops, I didn't get all my items. I'm too tired to play this shit right now. If you get any more subs, will you cry? Probably, and I'll throw a party. And every time someone subs to me, I'll have this big old fake smile and be like, man, this is like your dick. God damn it. They have one of the worst mechanics in the game. Excellent. Is this payback for him being white? Yeah. That's something I would fucking say. I mean, it's true, though. Ten-minute-long speech when someone subs? Oh, absolutely. How could I forget? Fuck. Okay. Just don't even fuck with charge attacks on this idiot. See how that hit his fucking his neck instead of his face, but okay. Alright. Come on, buddy. Give mama some kisses. God damn it. Oh shit, what the fuck? What's going on, Luminous? What do I get my Patreon perk with signed dick pic with magnifying glass included? Don't blow him up. I'll be upset with you. Okay, Monster Hunter World? No, this is XX. Monster Hunter World looks sick, though. That's not a situation where I should have done that. I have a lot of difficulty fighting this mean snake. Ow! Still can never get over the sprint animation in this game. It's like shit, T-Dog, Piggy, yup. Okay, I have a lot of reservations with that. I was literally, like, behind him, behind his head, and he hit me with that bite. The fuck? Gonna play the shit out of World? Hey, me too. Okay, so you're not... Even if it looks like you're safe behind his head, you're not. Monster in the World to flop, and West never getting another one again? It won't flop. There's already so much fucking excitement for that game. It's unbelievable. I wish I could hit those little scales out of the air and knock them back at them. Not that I'd ever be able to successfully fucking do that. This monster is a fucking quest. Bullshit. Bullshit! That's frustrating. I had my timing right and everything, and I just got fucked. There we go. Okay. If only every game didn't look like it was a full generation behind graphically. Did I bounce again? How am I hitting his neck when I'm hitting him straight in the face? I don't get the hitboxes on this guy. No flex and voice acting for Guildmarm. What about all the ma-grinding and ma-difficulty? Well, Dark Souls also has a reputation for being difficult XD. When it's really not, it manages to achieve commercial success. So I don't think that'll hinder it too much. I'm gonna drop the image to realize how much grinding there is in Monster Hunter, but there'll still be a lot of players like us. Hit the scale. My sword went right into his face before it touched the scale, so that's the reservation I have with that. It seems like it doesn't matter if the majority of the sword goes right into his face, if like 1% of the blade hits the fucking, the scale. Shit, I thought that bull drum was gonna fuck me. Okay. There's a scale on the ground? Oh, okay, I didn't see that. Thought you meant the scale on his back. Okay, I don't know what he's doing. He's a little bit confused. It isn't artificially difficult. Well, see, artificially difficult is just a buzzword used by people who aren't very good at games. Like, that's the thing about that. Like, at one point, the term meant something, but now it's just used to describe literally any sort of difficulty a player doesn't like. Pretty much every person has a different definition of what artificial difficulty is, so it... I don't know. The term doesn't really mean a whole hell of a lot these days, in my opinion. Quaalog or the spider bitch? I don't think anything is waifu, especially if it has insect parts on it, or arachnid parts. Okay. I said actually, you're right. I'm bad at reading. My point still stands, though. Because I'm sure that's something someone would say about Dark Souls, is it's not artificially difficult, like Monster Hunter, because Monster Hunter, they have a lot of health. It was on pretty much everything. It's statistically impossible for it to be a failure on every single platform. It would have to be really bad. And it doesn't look like it's really bad. Okay. I'm getting a little bit better at hitting his head, but I'm still not great at it. Okay. Looks bad to me. Well, you said that Dream Daddy looked good, so I'm not really sure if we should trust your opinion on these matters. Monster Hunter World comes out Q1 of 2018. Has that been confirmed, or is that just quote-unquote leaked information? Because I would be surprised if it came out in January. Like, that shit's... January's not far away. Where the fuck did this thing go? Q1 is confirmed. I know Q1 is confirmed, but January? Okay. Souls-like is a genre now. Although I like it being a tag on games it is used incorrectly. Oh yeah, Souls-like just means it's a little bit too hard for the average bear now. What's going on, Ice? Don't deport me, please. That fight gets more fun the better you get at it. Souls being hard is the worst meme, yeah. Monster Hunter was difficult for me because I sucked at it, hating right now to use the playing. I still suck, but I can solo a fucking Alatrian and Matsu in 10 minutes. Average bear? What about a stupid bear? I don't know, dog. What about him? But to be fair, Souls is harder than the average game, but only in comparison to the average game that's released these days. Like, any... I think a lot of Nintendo 64 games, and especially, like, the... Just older games in general tended to be way harder than Souls. Any bets on how journalists will misrepresent Monster Hunter World? God damn it. Games are getting harder. A little bit. They're still nowhere near as difficult as older games are, but the older games tended to be difficult for the wrong reasons a lot of the time. What's going on? Yojnai? I can't pronounce your fucking name, dog. What's good? But if it's in January, that's gonna be dope. That's not far away at all. But that means we're fucked. If it comes out in January, the Monster Hunter boys are doomed to fail the Monster Boy quest. Because if we're actually gonna try to finish 3U and XX, there's no way we're gonna do it before January. It's impossible. It's absolutely not gonna happen. Unless we just fucking straight no life it. What's going on, Sad? And Noodle Slayer. Doubt Monster Hunter will be on the Switch. I dislike how every hard game is called Dark Souls. Like, yeah, it sucks. And the pinnacle of that was Crash Bandicoot being called the Dark Souls of platformers. That's... I don't know. Okay, can someone explain to me the Deviant system? Like, how I get to fight the Deviant monsters? Because I don't know. I've never done it before. I have to capture... God damn it. Do I have cat bombs? Okay, I do. What's going on, Sagacious, man? You need tickets? How do I get the tickets? I should probably get a shock trap. You can buy the tickets, okay. You fluent in Japanese? Nope. I can't read a goddamn word of this shit. Okay. Fuck Monster Hunter 3. There's some good shit in Monster Hunter 3, though. And we're not...
We're like a G rank, so it'd be kind of lame to quit now on that. Okay. Cadmium Farmer, the hyper is different from Deviants. I don't know what the fuck a hyper is either, so I don't know. But you don't have time for both. This is true. Your armor looks dope as shit. Correct. Difficulty in older games because the games were shorter and not meant for the arcade. Or they were meant for the arcade and they wanted your quarters. Also true. What's going on, Skyotic? That's what I'm saying. The older games were difficult for the wrong reasons a lot of the time, but not always. I remember the Simpsons arcade game. I never beat that shit. Play XX with the boys. Oh, I despise handheld controls, but it's this shit's on the Switch. Okay. I want to see you fight the Red Helm Azeroth. Why is it bad? Ghosts and Goblins is a hard but fair game. I saw a friend of mine play Ghosts and Goblins, or like... Was it Ghouls and Goblins? It was one of those fucking games. It didn't seem too bad. None of the Bart's Bite Man. I don't know. It was one with four people. Up to four people in the arcade. And you would just walk down the street beating the shit out of Simpsons characters. It's Azeroth on big dick steroids, okay? I'm gonna hate Dread King Rathalos. I hate a lot of things. Played as a kid and it kicked my ass repeatedly. I also feel like older games held your hand a lot less. That's definitely true. I don't like hand holding, but at the same time, I do prefer the basic controls and shit to be explained in a reasonable fashion. Like, I think a game should tell you how to play the game, like the very, very core fundamentals, and then never fucking bother you again after the beginning. For her range, hair was strong. Jesus. Are you a tier listologist for the Simpsons game? Why would you fucking turn like that? I hate you so much. You're just the worst fucking piece of shit. Evil Sonichu. Okay, I want you to enrage as soon as possible. Oopsie. Oh, don't make me sit up. Dude, that's a great hitbox. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Okay. Need to respect this thing. It's like the Nameless King. True. Just like Urigan? Yeah. I think this and Urigan are my least favorite monsters I've fought so far in this one. Oh my god. Okay. I need to remember the proper way for fighting this thing. Is running around until it gives you one of the attacks you need. Okay. And then hit its fucking legs. Oh shit! My mouse pad fell down. I need you. Get the fuck back up here. My knee kicked it off. Paul Walker across the street because he wasn't wearing the seatbelt. Excellent. Silver one's gonna be your favorite. Oh god, there's a stronger Narga. The green one in 3U was not one of my favorite things in the world to fight. Okay, I just need to hit its fucking face. Nope. Even with blue, I'm still bouncing. Jesus. Whether Monster Hunter World should have PvP like Dark Souls, all great. There we go. Right in time for my weapon to be degraded.
I need to red bro in people's hunts to get a raging heart on me, rat. Oh, is that towards the Dark Souls PvP shit? Yeah, I don't get why everyone has to have PvP in every fucking game. Especially in games like Monster Hunter and Dark Souls where the mechanics aren't really that supportive of it. Dark Souls could be fun with PvP if they had, like, even reasonably competent netcode and they stopped nerfing everything to accommodate PvPers. Like, can you fucking imagine Monster Hunter PvP, like, greatswords and fucking longswords and shit getting nerfed because of PvP? Oh my god. That sounds fun. That sounds fun. PvP, it was good in Demon's Souls because people wouldn't fucking give a shit and, like, cry whenever they lost and asked for nerfs. Like, there was kind of an understanding that invasions were meant to, you were griefing the other person and trying to fuck them up. And there was none of this, it's an honorable fucking game, we gotta bow and shit, and no healing, and, like, this laundry list of rules that you have to obey. Like, invasions themselves were fun back when they were invasions instead of, like, this try-hard PvP bullshit. Okay. Let's try to get him out. I'm out of stamina. PvP Paladins can fuck off. Are you gonna come over here, buddy? Why are these ants trying to fuck with me? Okay. PvP ruins everything. Well, to be fair, it's not PvP that ruins everything, it's, like, devs fucking nerfing shit to accommodate PvPers that ruin shit. Okay. Good? No, but good doesn't necessarily mean, like, something can be bad and still be fun. I mean, look at Dark Souls 1. Holy shit, that range, Jesus Christ. God damn you. Didn't The Last of Us have PvP? I don't know, I never played that game. Someone new to the series, and one that I could play on PC, Portable Third. For sure. You have to find the English translation patch for it, though. Okay, come on, buddy. You say Dark Souls 1 was fun? Yeah, the first couple of times you went through it, it was. Holy shit! Alright. Fine with not mounting you as long as I get the fucking enrage. Best PvP was Dark Souls 2, but look at how neutered the PvE aspect of that game was to accommodate the PvP. Like, half of the fucking fun weapons in that game and, like, half of, like, all of the magical offensive spells were nerfed because of PvP crybabies. So while it was the best, like, at what cost? See, the way FromSoft balances is there can't be good PvP and PvP. Or PvE and PvP is what I meant to say. Sorry, I can't do two things at once. Okay. That's why Bloodborne also had what a lot of people consider to be the worst PvP, but the best PvE. FromSoft balance, yeah, right? Nice meme. Can't balance one set of numbers, exactly! They would have to, like, for them to actually do reasonable balance in that game for PvP and PvE, they would have to make two entirely different sets of integers for both PvE and PvP, which they did a little bit in Dark Souls 3, like, the clutch rings And the Ring of Steel Protection, I think, had different values, whether or not you were fighting people or NPCs, but they would have to do that with everything in the game. BB PvP was bad. That's what a lot of people think. I don't PvP in any of the games. I have before, but I don't do it regularly, and I never took it super seriously, so I can't really say. But that's what popular opinion says, which we all know popular opinion's always right. I mean, come on now. Let's be real. DS1 had dope level design, except Blighttown. Fuck Blighttown. I think Blighttown was better than Valley of Defilement and Fair and Fucking Key. Okay, DS2 has terrible PvP. My opinion takes so long to kill people. Yeah, it's like fighting with pool noodles, right? Okay, do your... You are not cooperating, Narga. I need to be careful. Yep, I gotta cap him now. Gotta use Shock Trap because I'm pretty sure he can avoid the pitfalls. Dash, 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 blood vibe. To be fair, people say that's exactly how the PvE goes. Just dash, dash, R1, 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 R1. But once you get good, it's a little bit more nuanced than that. Feel me? Uh-oh. Is he gonna gobble my nuggies right here? There we go. It's a shit argument. DS2 PvP is the best because stuff is nerfed. You actually have to fight instead of relying on DPS. Well, no. See, here's the thing, though, is everything in that game is homogenized to the point where all weapons do roughly equal DPS, which I guess for some people that's fun, but for me, since that extends to the PvE, it feels like there really isn't too much novelty in the game because everything is reasonably effective, and I don't know. Some people like that, but that's like the type of balance I think is really fucking boring. Because having everything nerfed down to do like no damage, trivial damage, means that the PV aspect of the games is severely fucking marginalized. Because what's the point of playing through with a different weapon if everything does the same fucking damage? Save for a few outliers like the rapiers But that's just like my opinion, man. Like, I remember one of the most fun launch experiences I had in a Dark Souls game is actually Dark Souls 2, where you had the Santier Spear and you were just like doing fucking like Darth Maul bullshit and slicing everything up, and it was overpowered as shit, but it was so fun to use because it just looked so fucking cool and it was so different from anything else in the game. And now it does like a fun size damage and it's not even worth using anymore. I doubt that's the case. You say that, but if you look at the damage per stamina bar, most weapons in Dark Souls 2 follow like this this general damage per stamina calculation, where like an entire stamina bar of attacks will roughly do the same damage for most of the weapons. Santier's Spear is insane in PvP. Who gives a fuck about PvP though, is what I'm saying. Don't get hit by the R1, it only has one attack. Like, just don't fuck it, like, bait it out or something, dog. Like, you know, the thing about that is it does a fuck ton of damage, but you know exactly what they're gonna do. The only thing they're ever gonna do with Santier's Spear is R1 spam. So run up to him, and then they'll be like, oh, he's running into me, I'm an R1. And then juke him out, and they'll whiff their fucking shit, and then go back in and kick them in the dead. Wow! Good night, dog. Holy shit. Okay, 3 subs. Thank you, Rain Demons, for the 4-month sub. I appreciate you, dog. Thank you, Beaver Commander, for the 1-year sub. I appreciate you, dog. Thank you, Mr. Makes You Orgasm, for the 11-month sub. Jesus Christ. 3 at a time. Holy shit. That's a lot. That's 27 months of combined subbage. That means we have 3 babies. So what are our baby names? What about that scraping spear cheese? That shit was funny. Invasions is supposed to be you trying to fuck up someone beating the level. And I can think of no better way to do that than to go in and just fucking poke someone to death and break all their shit. That shit was hilarious. To subscribe to Little Chimp? Yeah, subscribe to Shinoli. Have shit PvP? Oh, I agree. Rapiers? Oh, yeah. Rapiers are different. Rapiers tend to be just fucking ridiculous in that game, so they don't really follow the same rules as everything else. And hello, Dead Birdie. See, here's the thing. This is what I'm trying to say. Now that I'm not fighting Nargacuga, in Demon's Souls, when that game first came out, they didn't give a fuck about balance. People who played the game didn't give a shit. They were going to grief you. They were going to fuck you. They were going to use 500 grass. And it was just a clusterfuck. And for some people, that was terrible. But I prefer that infinitely to this... Oh, I'm gonna invade you and you better bow and we can't use any healing items. It's gotta be honor duels. Bullshit. Like, who fucking cares? It was so much more fun when you were running through a level and you get invaded by someone and you know they're gonna have, like, all sorts of fucked up shit and you gotta do everything in your power to kill them. Now it's just... eh. Where the fuck is my tranquilizer? Am I on drugs right now? Okay, bomb case. Hold on, did I put it in my inventory? I'm seriously on drugs right now. Yeah. Just so they would end faster? I don't know. It just doesn't seem fun to me. But that's just like my opinion, man. I don't know how people get past in that code. I'm right there with you. I can't stand that shit either. That's why, in my eyes, I would never be able to take that shit seriously beyond just fucking people up and having fun with it. Because, like, to have a competitive game, the number one thing you have to have is reliable net code. Like, the game has to fucking work. So if the fundamental foundation for competitive play has not been met, I don't understand how you can pass that and think you can collect $200. Like, it just doesn't work. Everything got nerfed is pretty lame. It's still not as sterile as Dark Souls 2, though. Like, Dark Souls 2 was so bad with that shit. And it had, Dark Souls 2, the one thing I'll give it is when it came out, it was so fucking fun because there was just so much ridiculous shit in that game. Just, like, across-the-board bullshit everywhere. Like, Santa's Spear, Hexes, fucking Sorcery, killing bosses in one hit. Faith with lightning spears being fucking stupid. You had Mastodon Halberd. You had all sorts of bullshit. And I'm forgetting a lot, too. Oh, you had buff stacking. There was just so many options in that game, and now it's... eh. If I was invading... I think if you invade, you should do everything in your power to kill the other person. And vice versa. So who am I fighting right now? Was it the crab? Then when a game tries to capitalize on this PvP-centric community, plus his absolver, flubs and fails. I didn't play Absolver, so I don't know about that game in particular. Dual Mace is stunlocking a boss was the best? Hell yeah, dude. 80% of the bosses with power stance mace. See, there was novelty to the fucking game. And see, here's the best thing about Dark Souls 2. Is, I say this from time to time, but I'm going to say it again because a lot of people here might not know. But early on in that game's lifespan, FromSoft nerfed, like, the first one-third of the game, difficulty-wise. Like, most of the early game bosses were nerfed. Like, the last giant, truly... one of the most ferocious bosses the Souls games have ever seen was nerfed. Duke's Dear Freya, that giant laser that nobody except for retarded kids get hit by, that was nerfed because it did too much damage. So you could just stand in front of the big shiny laser and then not take any damage, so the helmet-wearing kids could have fun too. Vort was nerfed? Well, Vort, I feel like what he wasn't intentionally nerfed due to the nature of his nerf. I could be wrong on that, but I don't think they meant to nerf him. Because with him, I think he was bugged on release where every hit would knock him out of his ice breath. Like, he was supposed to have poise during it. But he didn't. And so no one would ever see that attack because the first hit would just knock him out. And then they're like, oh, well, we gotta have him use his ice breath attack. That's his big attack. And now it's just, it's a joke because that same ice breath attack is impossible to get hit by. And it's like a 10-second long opening. So I don't think they thought that was a nerf. Or it was bugged where it was intended to be that way. You know what I mean? What's going on, Salamandarian? Last giant? Yeah, last giant with his alternating stomps was just a monumental challenge to overcome. I know people who died 300 times to the last giant. Oh wait, nobody fucking did that because that boss was pathetic. Just pisses me off to think about it, dude. They nerfed the last sinner, too. And here's the thing. I can kind of understand that one. Because some of the hitboxes on that fucking fight, namely the thrust, are stupid. But they didn't nerf it by making the hitboxes reliable and accurate. They nerfed it by just lowering the damage on all of her attacks and her health. So, I don't know what the fuck they were thinking. See, if it's something like a boss has a completely broken hitbox that hits you when it shouldn't, I understand nerfing that, because that just, that makes sense. But that's not what happened there. Oh god, what the fuck are you doing? What's up with those digs, dude? It's from an event quest from killing Kirins. If you slaughter bronies, you can become a samurai. You heard it here first. Lost Sinner is amazing. Oh, I like the Lost Sinner. Lost Sinner was a fun fight, no roll. You can avoid the thrust no roll very, very reliably. But it did have a fucky hitbox. So I was pissed that they nerfed it. I like the hat, thank you. So, I kill CWC, I turn into a weeb sweet. Aw. What's going on, Sniper? Don't kill CWC. Who's gonna make me laugh? I'm pretty sure this is a capture quest, so I need to be careful. I don't know if he's low or not. You guys think he's low? Also, hello, Afro Wolfie. I'll whittle him down a little bit more. Why doesn't anyone in Texas use their turn signals? I don't know. From what I've been told, nobody uses turn signals in general at all. That's one of my triggers. I don't want to do any big dick attacks on him just yet. Copy-pasted Orange Team? Well, I actually didn't hate that fight. Because it's interesting to actually fight him without, Big Fucker. Like, I think Old Dragon Slayer was one of the best, or probably the best early game boss in that game. Like, I would take him over fucking Flexile Sentry, or, Last Giant. Oh, no, Last Giant was okay. Hello, Leslie. Pursuer was good, too. In fact, I'm being kind of mean. A lot of the early game bosses in that game weren't that bad. Okay. Hello, how are the wife and kids, dog? Pursuer's fun. Last Giant's not bad. Flexile's really the worst one. Bought Vanilla DS2 yesterday. Why? I mean, fuck, even the Dragon Rider isn't terrible. It's not a difficult boss by any stretch of the imagination, but it's not supposed to be. It's like one of the first bosses you fight. Thank you for the sub, Shadowman98. Enjoy your dog shit emotes, my man. I appreciate it. Pursuer is easy, blindfolded. Pursuer is easy even if you're doing no roll. In fact, a lot of his attacks, the best way to avoid him are no roll strats, in my opinion. Dragon Rider is terrible. He is, but he's an early ass fucking basic bitch boss. So you can kind of excuse him having only like 5 or 6 moves, you know? They really should have given him an ability where he just falls over on his back to squish you, though. But then you got to the mid-game, and it's like, Royal Rat Authority, Royal Rat Vanguard. How about 2 Dragon Riders? And it's just like, what the fuck? So I don't think the bosses in early game DS2 were bad, honestly. Okay, well, no. I'm gonna have to go and change my weapon now, because if I use this weapon, which has more raw damage than any other weapon that I have, but just so happens to have lightning on it, on a lightning monster, people will call me mean names. Smelter? Yeah, actually, Smelter Demon could have been good, but I don't like unavoidable damage. It's just the principle of the matter. My favorite fucking meme, my favorite goddamn meme, is X Dex 1 health stam, mana run, and I still don't think he's beat Smelter Demon, because he has to fight the motherfucker with a spear, because if he gets close, he instantly fucking dies to that goddamn AoE. And it's the dumbest, most asinine fucking thing I've ever seen in one of these games, trying to do that run on that boss. Thank you for the resub, I can't aim for my life. Should be 11, can I hear Sif?
Sifferoni? Snackies! Where's your pinky? Sif! Come here! You want this? What the fuck was that noise? Speak. Say hello. Say thank you for the resub. Bark with me if you're my dog. Speak. Here you go. Good girl.
She's not. I woke her up, so she's not too loud. Maneuvering the menus and stuff is just muscle memory, pretty much, yeah. You'll notice I go to the wrong menu quite a bit still. We have to fumble around to find the right shit. Slowly regenerated HP. I still don't think that's a good mechanic, because then it flex over endurance runs. Majima everywhere. Wow, you spoiled it for me, dog. Dragon Rider's better than Pinwheel? Absolutely. Something like 80%. I think 80% is way too high. I would say 40-50% maybe. I'm just not sure I like how often games get patches, game breaking bugs aside, there's too much nerf. Yeah, I think I agree with that. I think it's pretty fucking asinine how there's this constant devs have this need to constantly fucking balance games that don't really need balance. Like, if something's heinously fucking broken, like, a good example of that in a Souls game would be the Arcane Rifle Spear in Bloodborne. Then that I understand, but I don't know. Hello, Oak and Heath.
You can't have that anymore.
You're making too much noise. It's not zero. I know, it was a joke. I was just kidding. I was memeing. It was a jape. First saw Dark Lurker. I love that fucking boss. Dark Lurker is one of the only great bosses, I think, in that game. There are a lot of shit bosses, there are a lot of good bosses, but in vanilla DS2, I think Dark Lurker is one of the only great bosses, in my opinion. What's going on, Zero? A few days ago, I got one at 5 a.m. A dog at 5 a.m.? If you play, you think it'll be on stream? Well, what Russ was telling me, and I don't... This is a tentative plan. This is not, like, set in stone or anything. But apparently in Divinity 2, there's going to be a Dungeon Master mode where one person is, like, the DM, sort of like D&D, and then the 4 other people play. And I think he's planning on being the DM, and then I'll fill in for him, like, maybe this Saturday or something. That's what he was telling me. I'm not sure if it's a plan that's solidified, but... Maybe I should be talking about it, but I don't think he'll mind. Because he said for this week he did not have enough content to DM or whatever. What's going on, Forge the Breaks? Starting the game? Yeah, he's just not prepared for it. Okay. Shit ton of DS2. Did I hear wings? No, I just heard scary monkeys. Those monkeys remind me a lot of Hank Hill Propane God. Where the fuck is Kezu at? He must be in 6. Well, I guess I could wave to this stupid mushroom. Go away. Oh. Feels like you have an insane amount of freedom at least early on. Stuff behind the... Yeah, I don't know if it's, good for me to talk about that sort of shit in general. I feel like this one's bigger than usual. Fuck you! God, I hate this thing. Whoever made this monster deserves to step on a fucking landmine. Also, this armor is dope, and it might be OP. Because it has plus 15 resistance to everything. It has no elemental weakness. It has positive attributes for all resistances. Okay. No! God damn it! I made this boss fuck you, Big B. What skills does it have? Fast charge and sharpener. Not sharpener. I forget what it's called. It's the one that makes your weapon's sharpness deplete slower. I hate the Abyss Watchers, but they were such a lore-heavy fight, dude. How could you hate the Abyss Watchers? What armor? It's an event armor for killing double Kirins while naked. How much more is there to do in this game? I'm maybe 15% of the way done at most. So a fuck ton. Okay. Kill the crab and Divinity failed a quest because of it. I was both shocked and confused. How the fuck did you manage to fail a quest? There's a lot of shit in this game. Like, this Monster Hunter games are, like, super content heavy. It's part of the reason I fucking like them. One shot without armor, two shot, but it was terrible. The challenge for acquiring this armor, I feel, is appropriate. Let me just put it that way. May have to bust out Monster Hunter Gen tomorrow, but fuck the 3DS. Crab is a quest giver? I wish my crabs gave out quests. Besides, pay your fucking child support. Okay. Is it all reskins? No. Like, I've fought maybe 1/4 of the unique monsters in this game so far. And when you get to G rank, which is the hardest part of the game, you do fight the same monsters, but they get like new different attacks and AI patterns and shit. Okay. That's the only attack that fucking ever hits you. It's kind of asinine. He just spams it, like he just literally just it bothers me on a fundamental level that someone got paid to make this thing. It really does. Maybe that's too mean of me. Basically done with the game? No. I haven't even gotten to the hard part of the game. Everything I've done is baby shit, basically. It's lacking the huge content. Yep, I agree. And hello, Heartless. Thank you, my man. I got a new weapon, too, but I'm not using it right now. Oh, shit. That was close. This isn't a capture quest, right? I don't think it is. Thing even have electricity? Oh, look at the baby! It's limping! What kind of dodge is that? It's an art. At least AoEs are limited resources for something like laggy. It's like R1 for Kazu. Yup, he's just a real piece of shit. How many cops does it take to screw in a light bulb? I've heard this joke before. Complain about games you can put 100 hours into? Yeah, I agree. I hate buying a game for $60 and playing it for like a day or two. Like, I miss when there were games. But there still are games like that, obviously. I'm playing one right now, but I think one of my biggest triggers in video games that ever happened was Mirror's Edge being like a full $60 on release, I believe, and it's like literally a 4-hour long game. It's like, come on, dog. Kezu or Baleful Giganox? I would prefer Baleful Giganox. People want short as fuck games. They want cinematic experiences. Not wanting the story to drag on. Well, that's one thing, but it's just, if we're talking like gameplay content, that's a whole nother thing too. Definitely play great games that are short. Oh, no doubt. I like Mirror's Edge, believe it or not. I think that's a good fucking game. But I bought that shit when it was like fucking Jesus Christ. When it was on sale for like $4. They have the first Bear Off quest, dog. What are you doing? How do you fail against Bear Off? Is it the time trials and stuff? I guess so. Okay. I really should have done. I need to stop doing the big dick jump attack on him. God damn it, because it doesn't do any fucking damage. Although maybe one of these days I'll successfully get him out. I think I've done like 5 jump attacks on him and no mount. I'm bad and under gear. Just hit his tail, dog. This input reading motherfucker. When I get this game for the Switch, will you carry me? Probably not. I can't even carry myself. There we go, finally. I'm gonna fuck it up too. I just know it. He's gonna roar and I'm gonna get fucked. Okay, he's fucked. Charge wake ups, yup. I just wanna mount him. I'm a Texan, dog. I gotta do the rodeo. I also like long. As fuck stories, as long as you don't drag on, but like Tolo said, the fact that some games are coming out at full price and only like 4 to 8 hours is ridiculous. Because, see, maybe it's improper. I know some other people weigh their options like this, but for me, I compare how many hours per dollar I would get. Like, there's something like Persona 5 where it's absolutely worth probably more than $60 because you're going to get like 100 fucking hours of entertainment with that game. Same thing with Monster Hunter, but I'm not really comfortable spending full $60 on games that are less than 20 hours of content. Where the hell is my Fallout? We beat that shit, dog. I'm about to go to work. Would you mind singing me a song to make my tummy feel better? Alright, 1 second. I have the perfect fucking song, dog. Check this shit out. It's a good thing you asked me. I'm not gonna sing it, but I'm gonna give you something that'll help you out, dog. Let me go ahead and get this goddamn volume mixer up so you can fucking hear it. I have way too many tabs open. Holy shit. Okay. Seems quiet. Okay. Carrots, don't eat that shit. That's where the song ends. There you go. I hope your tummy feels better, dog. Don't eat carrots. It's new fish heads. Yep. There's a party in my cunny. Okay. Should have been on the sausage movie party. Or the sausage party movie OST. Jesus Christ, I butchered that. What's going on, Grizz? Gear Grizz. Sorry, there's actually more than one Grizz in my channel. It's strange. Oh, I just said channel. I'm becoming one of them. Before you know it, you're gonna log into the Talomio R stream, and I'll be like, why, hello there. Welcome to my channel. This is where I broadcast. It is me, Talomio R, your caster for the evening. Please, consider giving some bits, and make sure you hit the exclamation point September. Daily reminder that I give butt touches to my top cheerleader for the day. Alright. It's only a matter of time, I guess. Got my Hyakurin, looks pretty nice, but posability's a bit lacking. Good shit, dog. Like you did just now, yeah. Caster. I hate that shit too. Like, I'm not a wizard yet, bro. I'm not a wizard yet. I've still got 5 years of being a kissless, hugless, handholdless, Betamax fucking piece of shit before I can be a wizard. Don't forget about Patreon. That's too far. I need a new cup. This leaking shit is unacceptable. Maybe when I go grocery shopping. I want it to sound like a Coinstar machine every time someone donates bits. Confirm Tolo gonna be a sell. Yup. And I'm just playing the long con after 2 years. Almost 2 years of being a partner. I was just waiting. I was gaining your trust so I can milk you. You nice big-titted cows, you mega-milk-looking motherfuckers. The cup and a paper towel? No, that's degenerate. You aren't a real streamer until you chat to 70% bots spamming reminders / commands, you're right? Too bad I donated the other night instead. I don't like this noise. Are you a titty streamer? I want to be. Society says I can't. Jorge wants to be hardcore, but his mom won't let him. Okay, why are you killing crabs? I don't like bugs on my nuts. So I can hire an editor. Is that a real thing? Please tell me it's not. Yeah, it's soaked nuts. I love it when my nuts are soaked.
Is it three times? You fuck. Okay. Hey, thanks for the resub, Alt-F4. The end of teens? Hell yeah, dog. How you doing? I appreciate him, my man. How are the wife and kids? Complete the village quest? I completed the most of the low-rank ones. I'm doing low-rank village before I go to... Or low-rank guild before I go to high-rank village. Because I want to do this shit while it's at least somewhat fucking... interesting. I don't want to do it when it's just all steamroll status. What's going on, King? Why am I mounting you when you're enraged? This is fucked up. Okay. How do you like the Fallout DLCs? Eh. They were alright. Whoa, let's be nice. I don't like that. Like what? Sound levels are low during the hunt? Hold on. There you go. Maybe that's a little bit better. I don't want it to be overbearing. Thing got hops. What's going on, Davian? That thing you're fighting? Oh yeah, the meanie crab? He's a little bit of a dick. Dead money was terrible. True. Wait, what did his claws just do? Am I high? I'm pretty sure I'm on drugs right now. So tiny compared to the other ones, yep. The only thing that's too bad about this boss is the reach more than anything. Okay. They rotated. It looked fucked up. He just did a little claw thing. Get over here, dipshit manlet. No. Pretty much the same. Now this one's reach is way smaller. Like he this one's just fucking tiny compared to the other ones. Okay, now he's gonna do it four times because he's mad. Had a girl in my bed. I feel like a fucking god. Nice, dude. Oh, I thought I was gonna carry me under. Uh-oh. Don't be mean to me. I hate that attack. Iz comes to give you a fucking hug. Like, the setting and kicks is dead money. Everything else is pretty mad, though. More crab fights? Yup. Oh, are you already tired? Oh, he's not. Holy shit. This crab's ready to fuck. He's got some super male vitality. I really need Diet Coke. I noticed that... my energy levels are just dog shit without the magical elixir of life. I'm gonna keep this hermit baby? I am. I wanna give him smooches. Ouch. Sell it for a quick buck. I like it. I want a blue lobster for my aquarium, but they'd fucking kill the fish. Like, lobsters are dope. Any Cenotaur's water laser? Nope. Did you like Old World Blues DLC? It was okay. Too much fucking talking, though.
crab smoochies. I can get smooches from my fishies. Alright, which DLC was the one with 30 hours of it? That was Old World Blues. Did Tolo get the talking toaster? I did. I like the gardening machine that wanted your seed the most out of the dumbass robots. Which DLC was your favorite? I'm not really sure. I guess Old World Blues, maybe Lonesome Road. I'm gonna be honest, I really didn't like... Compared to the... I would rather have something more akin to the main game. TBH. Alright. Amano Shrimp will clean up any algae. I've already got two loaches and a fucking, a Pleco, so I think I'm good on that front. I have a Shen Galrin. I don't know what that is. Favorite was always Honest Hearts. Yeah, I guess that would probably be my favorite. It was a relatively unique area. You could go and just fuck off, but it was really small. I just don't remember a lot of it because it's when people were asking me questions literally every 15 seconds, and I was spending the entire stream of that DLC doing like a Q&A session. Supersized Steel Crab? That sounds awesome. Monster Hunter Generations right now, and as a free DLC, got a starter pack, and which one of the items... Oh yeah, I did that to get a Slick Axe. 20 of them, actually. The Fallout 3 has the better DLC? I would agree with that. Like, the DLCs weren't bad, but none of them made me go like, wow, you know? Do an easy hunt, man. They're all impossible, though. Even a shit movie isn't too bad if you share it. Yeah, if you want to watch a movie with your lady of the night friend, or just your regular lady friend, my advice is, I don't know if they still have it on Netflix, but Thanksgiving is great. And Thanksgiving, too. Also, when Amanda was over here last time, we watched some DSP Trizits. At first she was like, what the fuck? Why are you showing this to me? But then she was quickly entranced. I guess we could fight the dumbass bird. God damn it, why do I have to capture so many? Alright, let's see if I have the materials to make bomb casings. Lousy garbage fight, TSP movie night. Birdemic is hilarious. Is there actually a 3 now? What the fuck? Where have I been? Is really good? No, it's fucking terrible. Showing her to you? That's because I'm a boring motherfucker. I'm a piece of shit. Okay. Did you know that Monster Hunter XX has a total of 1,292 quests? Nope, but I do now. Tolo is a loser after all, so I'm not surprised she didn't like it, true? I am a piece of shit. The only appeal, you need to tell her, Kryson, that the appeal of my stream is that you can hurl abuse at me. And that's why people watch. Thank you for the resub, Vice Mike. I doesn't know from DSP is Tolo. Would you mind explaining the man? The myth? I mean, he still might be here. Shit. Like, how do you explain a man of such stature? But Bionicles are sick. At least they were when I was a baby, Tolomeo. Man, fuck you. Yeah, man, fuck me. I'm an ugly, retarded Texan cuck who can't read, and I'm not smart. and I'm bad at video games, and I brought a fire sword to a fire monster one time. I hope I step on a landmine and die. Gets off on the abuse. I really don't. It gets old after a while. Okay. Fuck you, Tolo. Don't tell me why. Watch. Thanksgiving 3 is the second movie. Oh. Well, that's cool. Come here, you stupid fucking bird. Craddock looking motherfucker. At least he didn't try making skeletons bleed. True. True. I'm glad you're here to cheer me up, Mr. Salad Bar. I honestly, did you ever see the one where he was playing PUBG and some motherfucker was like, I have to play in reverse now. Some motherfucker was chasing him in a car, and D20 kind of got the jump, and the dude's, like, stationary in the driver's seat, and he just misses an entire clip on a dude who's, like, standing still. That was my favorite D20 moment. His head turning is something. I don't like it. Okay. Bad news for old D20. I should probably pick these up, huh? That's a claw. I'm not low to the point of hand kill, that's true. Really? Okay. Who, what is D20? What is D20? That's an excellent question. This is one of those things that's just too hard to explain. I like this bird. I'm not sure how I feel about this bird. Oh, shit. Wait, why'd that confuse me? I didn't get hit by the stank. I just got hit by your claws. Man, oh, man. Oh, nope. I wanted the other thing. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, now I'm gonna fall asleep. Hey, buddies. Thank you. Where is your cat? I don't even play with cats. I do not like them. Wait, he can hit you on the reverse and it... That's not what I meant to do. I am confused after all. Okay. Some bomb-ass wings. I love bomb-ass wings after cuddling. Ow. Alright, I think it's time to sharpen my fucking weapon. Named Otis. That's a great name for a storm. Thought for a second you meant actual cats. I did too. Like, when people ask me that, I'm like, what the fuck do you mean? Like, are you talking about Sonichu? And then I'm like, oh yeah, cats are in this fucking game. My sword looks so dope. My character looks dope too. Okay. But D20 is basically a goofball who does questionable shit. He's just a fucking goofball. Like, that's really... You have to see him to believe him, you know what I mean? He's the kind of person that goes through Dark Souls 3 and says, oh, can I use Karthus Rouge on High Warlord Wolner? Do skeletons bleed? Like, completely non-ironically. Like, that's just a special kind of human being, you know? He's a good guy, though. He's just a goofball. A real goofus? A real goof fuck, so to speak. Holy shit, this bird's upset with me. My manager's gonna be receiving a call tonight. Two skeletons bleed? No. Hello, Honest. Come back, I miss you. Look at my Shrek cock sword. Look at how it inflames and swells up at the prospect of its next meal. Sounds kind of like Riskum. Sorta, yeah. That's not a terrible comparison. Okay. Wait, you're just gonna leave that pile of shit there? That's inconsiderate. Well, thank you for being courteous and letting me get a hit on you. Oh. Oh. Alright. That's cool. I'm down. What are the best D20 moments? Oh, God. I don't know. Probably the skeletons thing. That was probably one of the funniest fucking things I've ever seen. Just because, just the sheer disbelief of everyone in chat that he would ask that as a question. What's going on, Kylor?
Oh no!
Let me the fuck out! Let me the fuck out! Turning up the game sound again? Okay. I should be about louder than my voice now by a little bit. That's what the volume levels say, at least. I don't know how it actually sounds. Volume levels are kind of strange. I really don't like how I can get hit with any part of that and get confused when only the claws are supposed to cause confusion. I don't mind getting hit, I just question why I get confused off of it. If you get hit, you get hit, but it's under the impression that the confusion was something the claws were supposed to apply. I'm triggered, goddammit. He's really not been... Oh, there we go. He hasn't been giving me very many openings this time. He's used, like, the hypnosis a grand total of fucking once. Alright, it's time for you to limp. I don't want to kill you. Just want to capture ya. Yup. Oh, it's almost sad when he limps. He makes, like, sad little fucking owl noises. I don't like that. It's a good level now, in my opinion. More like 40% of your voice. Okay. If you play Skyrim, can you do the Chad run? No. How much stronger is your new weapon? Maybe like 10%. 15%. It's not too much stronger. Unless they're weak to lightning. Okay. I guess food reviews? Get over here, motherfucker. My favorite D20 moments were the ones where he'd make like vlogs in Walmart parking lots complaining about how hot it was. That shit was so fucking funny to me. Deluxe 20? No, like, dice. Like, the 20-sided dice. I don't even know who Deluxe 20 is. I miss D20? Speaking of D20, hello, Brunearth. Why are we speaking of D20 now? Just got done with another D&D session. Gotcha. Did you win? D20 didn't fuck everything this time? Cool.
sorry for bothering you. God damn it. Oh.
I want to do some hood rat shit. I want to get in some internet fights.
Ever play D&D with all girls? Nope. I never played D&D. That's not true. I played it like some fucked up improv D&D where I didn't know how to play, where the first thing I did was challenge a Maz to a wiener, like a cock fencing duel. I was about to win, and then Ross canceled it. Okay. Fuckface, because they're NPC. There are NPCs that will call you that. I'm not sure I'm going to name myself Fuckface. Internet fights are fun since everyone loses in the end. I don't know if I agree with that. Okay, let's go fuck a nipple snarf. I'm nobody? It's okay, honest. I know. That's basically what D&D is. It just... I don't get the appeal, if I'm gonna be honest. Maybe I'm too stupid. Maybe I'm too American, Texan, whatever the fuck. But it's just... I don't know. A nipple starf? No, a nipple snarf. Those wings were fucking perfect. How are you done eating already, you voluptuous fat fuck? Did you just inhale the goddamn wings? Did you only have two? How the hell did you eat wings already? Fucking Kirby looking ass. Bad experience. I haven't had any experience with it. That's the thing that I'm trying to say. Later, Kiro. I'll take it easy. 8-6 wings off, so you only eat, like, micro-sized amounts of wings. Two groups fighting. Dude, I fight people on my YouTube comments. I'm not gonna lie. I get pissed. Oh, shit. Like, if someone calls me a cheater, and I think they're being, genuine, I will fucking go for the jugular. I'll even bring out mean words occasionally, like retard. Where the fuck?
Oh!
Okay. Left a full pizza on the counter at work, good job. There are kids in Africa that could eat that dog. You like this hitbox pornography? Oh. If I comment on one of your videos... It's pretty easy to tell who's taking the piss when it comes to that shit. I would say that while I will fucking fight people, it's harder than normal to bait me. Okay. Uh-oh! God damn you. Okay, I have to do small hits. He turns way quicker. You just bit that poor animal's fucking spiky tail. I feel like that should do damage to you. How much people get upset about the word retard? You want to know something kind of funny? When we were doing the little wind down thing with Cry, he was worried that people would have like a first reaction to my use of the word retard. Like, really? That's the word people have issue with? Retard? I guess sometimes it hits a little close to home. Needs... What the fuck is that?
I don't know what that is, early crab. Why do I need it? He's gonna use a giant sand laser to break my fucking barrel. Like a real fucking cock. Get the fuck over here. Can you fight a giant crab? Yup. I like retard. Yeah, retard's a good word, man. I didn't get to go to the pony town. I didn't get to rodeo you. Discord hates the word retard. And sodomize. Oh. Must suck being 12. How dare you? How dare I what? Bonk you on the fucking nose? Asshole. So he's not gonna let me use barrels on him, huh? What's going on, Oscar? Oh, this is a capture quest, isn't it? I think it is. Mental note to self, capture the fucking Nibble Snarf. And it's probably best he doesn't need a barrel, because if I've actually gotten a decent amount of damage on him, and if I were to barrel him now, all of the damage I would do to him might just fucking kill him. Okay. You should go in there and say, I will sodomize you, retard. And that's not very nice. That's not the Christian thing to do. You shouldn't sodomize retards. Not capable of consent. Uh-oh. I don't know what the fuck it is broke. Oh. When I was a mechanic, we were told to say de-advance instead of retard when talking about timing. Fucking retarded shit. Just beat Wrath after he flew around the map for 11 years? Nice. Uh-oh. Nibble Snarf is leaving. What's going on, Moist Moose Man? It's the Muslim thing to do, TBH. I like Muslims. Muslims are nice. You broke his ears? You can do that? I think those are gills, not ears. Okay. Moet stones. There's lots of sodomy in the Bible, true. But Sodom and Gomorrah were cities that were ordered to be destroyed by God because of too much butt stuff. So while it was in the Bible, it was generally advocated against in the Bible. The fuck do you break gills? You hit them. Okay. I'm a Nibble Snarf physician. Oh, excellent. Cha-Cha's fucking barbecue mask pisses me off. That seems like an odd thing to get upset over. How do I join the Discord server? I can go get an invite in a second after this is done. Just remind me, because I have a tendency to fucking forget. Oh, he's limping. You can tell when they do that slow turn. Okay, let me go ahead and do that right now. If you want to go play official to Lomior Discord and post dogs, whatever the fuck, and you want to... Right now, they're posting, I don't want to tell you what they're posting right now, but if you fucking hate yourself, join my Discord. Is basically what I'm telling you. Here you go. It's full of fucking weebs and furries, true. Okay. Are you Christian? Nope. What's going on, Bale? I am an agnostic atheist. Is a Jew, only ethnically. Not religiously. Is this game worth to buy if you're in Europe? Do you love Monster Hunter? Have you played Monster Hunter before? Then maybe. It also depends if you have a Switch or not. If you just happen to have a Switch lying around and you played Monster Hunter before and you want to play this, you'd probably be fine. I'm already banned? What the fuck did you get banned for? Hello, Papa Dap. I need to get another drink. Play with me online or you're gay? I guess I'm gay then. Oh no. There ain't nothing wrong with sucking a little bit of dick every now and again. Want to start somewhere? If you can't read Japanese, I don't recommend starting with this one. Like, it's okay for me right now, because I've played these games before, and I know what most of the shit is based off of context clues. But if you've never played Monster Hunter before, I would not suggest starting with this one. Let me go get a drink.
Steph, you need to leave the fish food alone. You're not a fish. Come on, let's go potty, Steph. Ziffy butt, get in here.
Oh.
What's going on, Shish Motive? Monster Humper Double Ass? What's good, Tatami? Played Mountain Blade? Yes, actually. I've actually played the online PvP of Mountain Blade Warband. Walking upstairs is a lot of work. My friend asked what is your role in the Discord? I own the Discord. What do you mean, what is my role? Oh, Tolomeo was scared. I thought someone was behind. When you didn't see your setup. Setup for what? Was it good? No, not really. But it was fun. I'm a sleepy motherfucker today. God damn. I'm ready to take a little Tolomeo snooze. First one I played, how was the PvP? It was laggy and fucking silly. But it was fun for a day or two. A bigger dick or a big dick? I'm set to offline, I think, in my Discord. Otherwise, I'd be at the top. But I have both of those roles. Let me see here. Let me go online so you can see. Wowie. I guess I'm the Pope. Do you guys think I could be the Pope in real life? Pope Tolomeo. Man. Watching this, you play this game makes me regret ever giving you money. Alright. Ever put snowshoes in your ass? No. Thank you for the resub, 271. Ratty Moko's here. Well, thank you, my man. I appreciate it. The window licker emo. This used to be a cry stream. True. It's much shittier now. Don't you have to be Catholic, man? I can do whatever I want. That's what my mommy told me when I was growing up. Pope Tolomeo has a nice ring to it. Not as a secular humanist. Well, I could change my ways. Thank you for the 18-month resub, Mr. Balder. Crow's Eyes. What is our second Twitch child's name, and why is it Mr. Salad Bar? Hello, D2C. Winnie the Pooh. Why are we Monster Hunting without the boys? I don't know. Ask them, dog. I'm here as soon as they hit me up, but I just got back, so I'm guessing he's taking some time to get acclimated. This is a big fucking Volva Dawn, Jesus Christ. Alright, we're gonna do the jackpot strike. This has to hit. Oh, suck my dick. Yes. I would kill him, then myself. Jesus. Oh, he rolled much farther forward than he would normally. A guy I knew as a kid went to seminary school. He said it sucks. Oh. Okay. Are you gonna make stinkies? Does it make me a bad person to be slaughtering Anuja's spirit animal? 3 times in a row? Jesus, I just got fucking RNG'd. Literally no downtime whatsoever. I should've just held onto the button and never let it go. When it's enraged. Now I'm here to pay attention. What are we going to pay attention to, Brunearth? Like this gear set? Yeah, that's part of the reason why I got it is because it looks fucking dope. I'm going to milk this as long as possible. It's a really good armor set. It's very, very powerful. Because not only does it have the exact skills I need, it's unique, at least as far as I'm aware, in that it has positive resistances to every element. 15 to every element. That's fairly uncommon in this game. Usually you have one considerable weakness. Tommy, tap me, donate $3. Don't... Oh, shit. Fuck! God damn it. Now I'm a piece of shit. Anyways, I really think that people who fucking genuinely think that Squirt isn't piss are fucking reprehensible. I don't know. Can you believe that shit? Good job. I know, I'm sorry. I'm a real piece of fuck. He told me not to read it and to just start rambling, so I'm an asshole. I wish I could give you the suckies to Tommy. Wait, what the fuck was he doing? Okay with it being PP. Well, that's fine, as long as you just... are aware of what you're getting yourself into, my man. It's reprehensible that some foul young ladies will lead these poor unsuspecting males into believing that it's not piss. Throw the person up, but then generations they do the opposite. It makes the mount easier if you hit the monster. Well, that makes sense, honestly, but that is kind of OP. How do I get the big dicked roll? You have to be a god at Souls games. You have to do bare minimum SL1 new game plus 7. All bosses. All DLC. It's like a challenge runner roll, basically. Also, Dark Souls 1 shit doesn't count. It has to be in one of the hard games. Quote unquote hard games. Harder games. Let me rephrase that. I'm aware. And see, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with eating ass. It's just, you wouldn't tell a like, if you sat on a sexual partner and you told them it wasn't shit, it was magical fucking funball juice or whatever, that's not okay. You need to be honest. Honesty is the key to all relationships. Does BB count? Yeah, BB's fine. Has to be BL4, new game plus 6, all bosses, and including the DLC. Oh, is this a capture? I really don't know. I don't think it is, actually. Because wasn't the first one a capture? I'm killing this Wolvedon. Why does it come back to here? I'm not really sure. Maybe it's like hot dogs when it's actually made out of buttholes and feet. Everyone pretends it's yummy. That hot dog and butthole immediately makes me think of that Spyro the Dragon picture. The Subway one. So thank you for that. It's one of my all-time favorite images on the internet. Can I pick your vocal cords? I don't know what that means. Maybe. Thank you for that, Renopola. I like how he can't hit me with that anymore because of how big he is. Link, we can't link it on Twitch. This is a fucking giant Wolvedon, though. I like it a lot. This game is look very fun, streamer. I know, it's not for everybody, but I don't have much else to play. Like, I realize that Monster Hunter is not fun for everybody, but have some pity on me. It's something I'm actually enjoying playing, and there's only a finite amount of games I actually genuinely enjoy. I can't play Souls anymore because it's done to death. I just beat a 70-hour playthrough of Fallout New Vegas, so I don't have much to do right now. Game's pretty lame. Yeah, I'm thinking about just doing it off stream. Okay. Later, Melon. Your Discord made me come 10 times in 1 minute. Like, I'm just not sure. It's a very polarizing game. There's some people who love it, some people who fucking just despise it. It was genuinely fun. Gotcha, okay. I just assume you're always memeing on me. But it is really fun. I'm just fighting weak shit right now. This one reminds me of a Nuge. Because of the fucking long ass tongue trying to give you pussy smooshies. But I do need to think on another game. Would you guys... See, right now the dilemma I'm having with my game that I'm going to play that is Monster is I'm debating whether or not I should start like a new Bethesda game like Fallout. Or finish Yakuza. And I don't really know yet. I'm debating on that. Maybe I'll do a poll for it. Xenoblade? I'm not sure. Maybe I should play Xenoblade when it comes out, but I don't know. Unoriginal Dark Souls clone like this, SMH. What's good, Scoop? Probably be in bed. Yeah, that's the thing. Fallout 3... I should make a poll. Alright, this is what we'll do. I'm gonna make a poll right now. is going to be a Bethesda game versus Yakuza. We'll decide if the Bethesda game wins, we'll decide which Bethesda game we'll play after that. So, let me fucking get a straw poll. I have a feeling, I'm almost certain Bethesda game's gonna fucking win. But, I don't know. Maybe Yakuza will just be my Friday night thing. So determined. See, that's my thing too. That's why until this one for the Switch, I only played the one on 3U. Which is almost half a decade old now, I think. So I haven't played any of the new ones at all until this came out. But of course, you can't have everything you want and it's in a foreign fucking language. But since I've played one before, it's not too bad. Got cut because it wasn't as interesting until the last stream. Yeah, it definitely did get fucked. Oh, is that Garuga? God damn it. Yakuza Friday only sounds good. More recent New Vegas streams were, eh? Yeah, because, like, the thing is, I don't know. I feel like Fallout fell off really, really hard. That's why I'm kind of reluctant to do more Fallout. Because I feel like both me and the stream are kind of burnt out a little bit on it. Overhyped it a little too. Well, I wasn't expecting it to be like woohoo, haha, all the time. It just sucks because the fun part of the game is Majima and not Kiryu. And the first, like, 20 hours or whatever, Kiryu. Okay. Is this shitty? I like New Vegas. It's not the DLC. Subnautica? That would be a fucking weird game to stream. I don't know. I feel like, you know what? I think we'll do either Fallout 3 or Fallout 4. And how I'm going to do this is I'm going to look at the mods. Since mods were the best part of New Vegas, I'm going to see which one I think has mods that would make streams more entertaining. React? Oh, I play Subnautica, Beepus. I like the game. But it's just, I don't think it's a good stream game. Play Final Fantasy 15. Ew. Actually finishing Fallout 3. Oh, I like Fallout 3 a lot. Rip Fallout 4. We'll do both 3 and 4 at some point. We've got a long time until Monster Hunter World comes out. And even when Monster Hunter World comes out, the people who don't like Monster Hunter will not... aren't likely to be swayed by that one. So we'll figure it out, dogs. Xenoblade's not even out yet. Play Dragon's Dogma? Yes. Fallout 3. Well, it's not how many mods. It's like how many fucking retarded, silly-ass mods there are that would add entertainment value. You know what I mean? Oh, shit. You didn't even roar at me. You just decided to go straight into it. Okay. Well, I don't have any fucking antidotes. Could have gotten them from the box, but I'm stupid. I'm going to get fucked. I haven't eaten. I have no antidotes. Monster Hunter. Oh, I'm going to keep streaming Monster Hunter. It's just disheartening because the part of me that wants to please everyone shrivels up a little bit when people say it's fucking boring or they don't like watching it, I'm not going to lie. I just have to get more used to that as a thing. Okay. It's an ugly motherfucker. He reminds me of myself. XCOM, that's not my type of game. I'm not good at those games. It wouldn't be fun to watch me play one of those games, I don't think. Okay, so I have to remember the timing for my... You hit him there with a charge attack, but I was not close enough. Oh, god damn it. Can't wait for the boys. Yeah, that's the thing, too. Is there haven't been any multiplayer Monster Hunter streams in a while. Everything, I'm an easily attached fucking loser. Okay, okay. Yeast 8 came out last week. I didn't. But I don't know. The newer ones don't seem as fun as the older ones. Like, I know that's super fucking hipster to say, but they just seem too different. Smaller, faster weapons. Yeah, you got dual blades. Those are... Wait, what? What the fuck happened there? Well, I'm dead. I don't even know how he managed to hit me. But there's a pretty good variety of weapons in this game, honestly. Dual blades are also supposedly really fucking good as well. Single playing, yep. Oh shit. That tail is the worst part. Stream Shadow of the Colossus? No! I told you I don't want to, I don't want to play that because I don't support that fucking practice. And I feel like Shadow of the Colossus is a game that's best played once. I'm not really excited for Shadow of the Colossus. And it would be just a one-day thing. I'd be paying fucking, like, what, $40 to $60 for one stream? Which wouldn't necessarily be bad if it wasn't a game I fucking played before, you know? Oh, oopsie. I want you to enrage again. You're one of the monsters I think is more tolerable when you're mad. Okay. About the last guardian. Ew. Fuck. The hard part of this motherfucker is finding a time where you can sheath your weapon. That's why I need to always... I should probably get double absolute evasion for this guy. Some new bosses, then maybe. Oh, God. Can you go online? I can, but I don't play online. I'm just gonna play with friends. Okay. And that was dog shit. Yeah, that's why you just don't get excited for things in Nanas. I know it sucks, but... It's the worst feeling when you wait years for a fucking game and it's just dog shit. So I empathize with you on that one. You can play Skyrim. See, the game I'm looking for right now is something that I can play for a long time. Like a Bethesda game. I'm not opposed necessarily to games that are going to be shorter or quicker. But I want something like this kind of a long form playthrough sort of thing that I could play alongside Monster Hunter. Benefit of sheathing... It means I put my weapon back in quicker, so I can go get a charge attack, and then put that shit right back in so I can run at full speed again. Because you can't run at full speed when your weapon's out. So sheathing is really, 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 really good for Greatsword. Hmm. Okay. Witcher 2 or 3? See, that's the other thing, too, is I appreciate the suggestions, but I'm going to try right now to keep it Bethesda, because people seem to have liked at least the first half, two-thirds of New Vegas. Switch to Breath of the Wild. Nope. Persona 5, I already beat that game, dude. I played that shit off stream. See, like, my criteria is so fucking retarded, because I wouldn't want to play something like Persona 5 for the first time, Alex, because... I don't want people telling me what the fucking ending of the game is. I don't want people revealing story things like that. So rarely will I have a game that I'm actually invested in the story, that when I do have that sort of game, if I were to play it on stream, there's no way I would be unspoiled. Hello, Henroy. Did this fucker go to 9? Ooh, I hate the word Bethesda. Yeah. Bye, I'll miss you. What's going on, 1008? Because ideally I want something that's like an open world sort of game that I can mod to have stupid shit. Like the fucking Fallout New Vegas radio that was funny for maybe a night. Later, Broken Fang. I apologize for being so picky, but I don't know. I want to find... It's hard to find a game that both me and chat will like. Should you play Evanderall? Not much, honestly. I could probably do that. Into Bannerlord? Dude, I have a friend who's unreasonably excited for that shit. It's kind of cute. I miss you? I'm right... Kells, why do you miss me, dog? The fuck? I was gone for like a day. That was exceedingly fucking unfortunate. I thought he was gonna charge. I don't want to talk about what just happened at all. That was so fucked up, dude. God damn it. What's Death March? This is the hardest mode on Witcher 3. Kells needs something other than cry to flick the bean to. Take a fireball to the face. Yeah, I got fucked. Come on, do your good attacks. Went live yesterday? True. That wasn't me. That was fucking Cryotolic. I anticipated it that time. I've learned. Later, Tyler. Oh, yeah! His face looks kind of fucked up, huh? Okay. So, Tale of Two Wastelands, maybe. Uh-oh. Subnautica? You really want Subnautica, holy shit. I just feel like most of the time in Subnautica, nothing much is really fucking happening. Like, you can say what you want about, like, a Monster Hunter stream, but there's pretty much always something fucking happening. No Man's Sky, it's settled. No Man's Sky is the next fucking game. Why didn't I think of that? I can't think of a better masterpiece to play on my stream. Streaming game that you and your lover would play together? No, I don't want her on stream. She doesn't want to be on stream either. I don't want people being mean to my baby. Like you can be as mean as you want to me, but the line I have said is I won't tolerate people being mean to the people I love. I fucked that up. Cause like if I were to stream with let's say Amanda or something, and someone said something about her that was mean, I would genuinely stop liking that person. Like, I'm free game because I'm the streamer, but that's, like, a different sort of thing, you know? Actually, less shit. This goes back to, like, the termites versus roaches in your asshole thing we were talking about earlier. Okay. No? I'm so fucking close. God damn it. Okay. Dishonored ill. Okay, so 8 maybe? Took me half an hour to kill Gobble. We gotta start somewhere, dog. An improvement's done to it, still doesn't fit that $60 price tag, though. This bit of brilliance. Pop it up. Stop being mean to me. You're bullying me right now. Oh. Subnautica? I actually feel like in some ways Subnautica would be a good game for me because it's super fucking boring and like in some ways relaxing, I guess. And that's like me. Like, I'm just a boring motherfucker that apparently people fall asleep to. Oh, well, that wasn't very nice. Well, I'm gonna have to bonk your fucking noggin.
What?
Okay. Oh, he's leaving. And only fallen asleep twice? Well, if you've fallen asleep at work twice, what the fuck? I want to hear you talk shit about the stupid-ass fish that look like dumbasses. Just shit-talk every fish playthrough. Okay. That's the first time I've actually cut this thing's tail, TVH. I know he's going to 5. I just know it. Is every boss just a giant bird? Yep. I've ever bought merch from? Cool. Is your stream to stay up all night? Incidentally, are you going to stream tonight as well? I am streaming tonight! You know, break those wings? No? Sounds in that game are peaceful as fuck. And they just have me going, oh! 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 Perfect fit. No! That didn't hit me. Fuck you. Not paying $20? Oh, no, that's good, dog. It's just something for people.